We're gonna play some Ape Escape. Do you want to just get straight into it? Should we just play fucking Ape Escape?
Yeah, I think we should.
A-E?
I'm gonna... I like the forward announce. we should do that, and we will.
There it is.
So, from my mind... Whoa.
There it is.
That's beautiful. I'm not gonna talk over any of this.
Once it appears on the screen, there it is.
Wow.
So that'll be... That's the controller that you use.
Damn. This goes ham. I remember this.
Yeah. Oh, I should actually close the
windows. Doing big horse things. You ever seen that video of Rick Ross riding a horse?
I don't think I have.
It's so great. It opens with him going, I remember this. That's exactly how I feel about Ape Escape.
American volume's probably a little. I think we were very quiet when we were just recording and testing the audio levels. And now, as soon as we go live, it's just like the energy is just spiked.
Consummate professional.
Yeah. Should we watch the? We'll watch the whole intro. How about that? So the reason we're playing Ape Escape as well is the composer of the music, Soichi Terada, is a massive influence on both of us, but specifically with this EP, we were like trying to capture a lot of the same vibe as the music from Ape Escape, or just from Soichi Terada in general, like his non-video game music. So we thought it would be apt.
Yeah. Yeah, and I know you thought, apropos of nothing, these fellas are going to play a 8-based game from 1999.
Mm-hmm.
Not the case.
And Andy did his research. That's how he knows what year.
Yeah.
You can actually see it on the menu right here.
Damn.
1999, Sony Computer Entertainment, Inc.
Yeah,
one
yeah.
of my favorite incorporated companies.
Yeah, I did a ton of research. Yeah, Ape Escape, it's a game in which apes escape.
They get out, and we gotta get them back.
It's like Norm doing the what's a bit about the painter? Ah, you can never stop me. He was a painter. I loved his paintings.
Hey, 10K, no worries. Feel free to look.
Oh,
going
please.
Great, man. Going great, guns. About to play a classic video game.
Dude.
Let us know how the audio levels are sitting as well. I think we're pretty good just based on the colors and the bars.
Oh, man. This is
Thank
second
you very
dude.
Much.
Hey, Spike, did the professor finish the time station yet? Are we going to get to go back in time?
We're going to get to go back in time.
I can't wait to check
All
out.
All right, tag yourself.
Which one's you and which one's me?
That's not fair. Oh,
for whatever reason, though, I think... You look so good in red.
I recently did that. Actually, Lauren linked me to this thing where you...
Spike, Jake, over here, watch out.
Okay,
oh,
hang
no.
on.
The time station. The time station.
What I loved about 1999 is everything was going 0 to 100. You got to remember, contextually, we were worried about Y2K.
We were very worried about Y2K, right? Actually, the apes sort of represent Y2K.
Yeah, that's exactly what I'm trying to get at here.
Let's get the volume down.
Oh, where are it going? We are going.
Because we're like screaming over the top of it, but it's like not that loud for anybody else. Yeah, Lauren sent me this link where it was like, you put in a photo of your face and it detects like your color scheme and then tells you what colors look good on you.
That's crazy.
And I think I'm a deep winter.
Okay.
Which is like lots of like
it actually
purples
works.
And like
we did
hot
it,
pink and
yeah, you do a great
stuff
thing.
Like that.
The
so,
time station
yeah,
is complete.
That.
We don't have time
but not
for
red.
Celebrating. We've got to do
Is it because of like, for me, I can't wear red because it makes my face look heaps red. It flushes me out.
Yeah, I don't
Just
know.
Same with nudes. Can't do nudes.
Can't do nudes.
Yeah.
Can't take nude photos.
No, not to save my life. And you know what the problem is? Everyone
the
always,
problem?
Everyone always, when I send nudes, everyone goes, you look so flushed out.
That's the problem.
You're so flushed out. You're so red.
We're missing important stories. Yeah.
Time. Okay. You'll soon arrive in the lost land when dinosaurs roam the earth.
Okay.
Spectre has sent the apes back in time to try to change
Spectre.
The course.
I was trying to remember the name of the...
His
I kept thinking the bad guy's name was Spike. But that's our name.
Yeah, that's a cool guy name.
Apes, history will be changed forever.
That's our name.
You're
oh.
our
It's you and me.
The stun club and the time net were also caught in the transport. I want you to use them to catch the apes and send them back.
So I was remembering, like, there's a tutorial level in, like, a lab, but I think it's attackers. When you get given new
and
items,
when you
it
use
teaches
it on
you
apes,
how to use
they'll be
that's
stunned.
Cool. Yeah.
And you'll have an extra second to catch them with the time net. There isn't time for any monkey business, Spike.
Oh, that's good.
That's good.
God, that's good.
We're depending on you.
I didn't talk about that.
Yeah. Well, that's why I wanted to. I knew it was coming.
You knew Zinger was coming.
I could tell, yeah. A second sense. A second
Zinger
sense.
Zinger sense.
Yeah.
I thought it was just like, no, this is building up to a really tight Zinger.
Okay, so your face buttons change which item you're using. Left stick is movement, right stick is using the items. Which is actually, like, design-wise, it's pretty clever of... Because this was, like, this is how Sony Computer Entertainment Inc. one of my favorite incorporated companies, introduced the DualShock to the world. Because prior to this, there was a version of the controller that didn't have the analog sticks.
Right, okay.
So this was the first game that required the use of them, and this was how they introduced, like, the dual stick. And pretty much ever since then, apart from Ape Escape games, the second stick has just been used to control camera. Which is kind of unfortunate, because, like, this game does such, like, an interesting thing with it, like...
Well, you know what's... Okay, this might be super casual of me. I think that's gaming talk. Whoa! Ooh. The apes can ape back?
Yeah, like, you just got aped, bro.
Dude, I'm still getting aped. What the hell?
He's aping
right
the
now?
Heck out of you.
So, from recollection, mm-hmm. the first game that I was aware of that used the right stick to its full capabilities was briefly in Tony Hawk Project 8 when they had their quick time. How do you jump?
R2.
Yes. Yes, Lord. Yes, King. Alright.
This is okay. This is the practice level, so it's okay if you perform poorly.
Yeah, this practice level is womping me.
Yeah.
Yes!
Yeah, that is exactly how I feel, actually. Yeah. Being incompetent seconds ago and now a master.
Yeah.
But in Tony Hawk Project 8, there were quick time events when you were doing very specific, like, jump challenges.
Oh,
and,
yeah.
And it would zoom quite in close to the feet, and you'd flick for, like, your right stick would be, like, kicking the front foot, and the back stick would kick the back foot.
Oh, right, like in Skate.
Yeah, exactly. And then, later, Skate used it. And they're the only two games that I really know that utilize it. Again, that's going super casual.
Yeah.
And a posio.
Now, that's a really good example, but yeah, there aren't that many games that do, like, crazy things with the right analog stick that I can... There was also a Rare game, not a game that's hard to find, but a game by
Rare.
The company Rare,
for
the Xbox called Grabbed by the Ghoulies.
My dad named that?
It's a bad name. I mean, if you're ever wondering whether a video game is British or not, look at the title and if there's a bad pun in it. Same with, like, Diddy's Kong Quest. Like, the Donkey Kong 2 Diddy's Kong Quest is, like, it's the same people who made the same name. But anyway, it's a average game, and it does some, like, very interesting things. And the right stick in that is used for combat as well, like, directional combat.
Right. God damn. And what year is that?
That would have been like 2002.
Damn, so we're still a while away from this.
Yeah.
Head of the pack. Also, this track underneath, I would play this out. I would play this out tomorrow.
Let's do it.
Damn.
10K, why is it so hard to find? Why is what so hard to find?
God damn.
I mean, what are we talking about here?
God. Please be more specific in the chat. I mean, it's not my chat, but this is not how I like to operate.
This is the water net. Use it when you're underwater.
Oh wait, rare games. I picked it up.
Funny.
You don't need to chat it anymore. I figured it out. I was like, surely he's responding to a joke.
Yeah, he's doing bits. Yeah. He's doing bits and gags.
Well, good.
Probably he's also watching from. Maybe he's on his computer. Occasionally, he watches the stream from on the TV, and there's like a slight delay in the stream.
I got that.
Watched. Oh, here we go. This is the tutorial that I was thinking of. Yeah.
Okay.
The water net appears when you're in water. Swim around using the left stick.
All of that makes sense.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Also, we've actually changed this button accidentally.
No, we haven't.
Oh, okay.
No, all of the buttons should be the as it's communicating them to you.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. fair enough. Oh yeah, that is speed.
Mm-hmm.
Wait.
Then R2?
No, that's speed as well.
Okay, is it X?
Nope.
Wait, hold on. Surely there's something here. Oh no, you just gotta let it go.
Oh.
You're just gonna not do anything for a moment.
Ain't happening. Ain't happening. They never met me, one of the fidget boys. So, get your fidget spinners.
get your spinners ready. All my neurodivergent friends out there.
I saw a guy.
Get those spinners going.
I saw a guy the other day with a shirt that said neurodivergent and just in all different colors, just layered on top of each other like a rainbow. I thought, that guy really is putting himself out there.
Yeah.
Hard.
As we tend to do.
Yeah, seriously.
So pushing the left stick to go down. There you go.
Damn, not down enough. Okay. And it just does its own thing.
Mm-hmm.
I'm glad we got this lab.
Yeah. Oh yeah, big time.
Yeah.
I think more companies should do this on the right, that make the logo a caricature of the person who runs the company.
I do like that.
Push the right stick in and the exit. Oh yeah, so this is how you use your net underwater, is pushing the right stick in.
Oh, okay. Also, man, even just the little sounds I love.
Yeah, oh yeah.
Okay.
Incredible sound effects. The audio design is immaculate.
I feel sorry for this monkey.
Well, he's not real.
Oh yeah. It's a video game.
Yeah, well, I mean, even in the video game, he's a facsimile. He's a simulacrum. He's a, what's it? Not a simulacrum. What's the word that I'm looking for? That's like a copy of a copy of a copy. Like,
oh, a word that Nine Inch Nails song. Love that track.
I don't know what you're talking about.
That's On With Teeth. Copy of a copy, yeah, I think.
It is off With Teeth.
Nice.
And I think the title of the song is the word that I'm thinking of, but I can't think of the word itself.
Damn, Trent Reznor always be us. Yeah. Always one step ahead. That's why I've never been able to catch him.
Rezzy, baby.
Never been able to catch him. Okay. Delightful.
Yeah.
I love...
We're beating this game today, by the way. I looked it up. The time on how long to beat, the average time it takes to beat this game, 7 hours. So buckle in. We're beating this game
Jesus
today.
Jesus Christ.
Catch you at 9 p.m. Yes, this track fucking rocks.
Yeah, this goes.
Let's go!
Let's go!
That's exactly how I feel. He nailed that. Oh, man, I did not, though. Okay, I'm gonna hang on.
Yeah, you're doing it.
Yeah. It actually, sometimes I do forget how bad I am at
video games. Yeah, video games. No, you're fine, man.
Man, and I really should have listened to all of that too.
Just fucking... No, just talking about the camera. If you hold down the L1 button, it'll stay. The camera will stay behind.
Oh damn! I got aped.
You got fucking aped, dude.
What the hell? You don't seem nice. Oh man, that seems. Oh,
this is what happened in prehistoric times.
Yeah, I gotta be honest. I know this is gonna be pretty bold to say. I'm glad we're not there anymore.
Yeah.
I'm glad we're not in prehistoric times.
This
anymore.
Is scary.
Yeah, I do not.
I would be too scared to do anything.
If I was just walking down to my IGA,
yeah,
and had to deal with one.
See
of...
that fella?
No way. Independent Grocer really playing at home.
Independent Grocer's Australia.
Yeah, hell yeah. Okay. Oh, okay.
I think you gotta get on that tree. I don't know if you can climb the tree or. Yeah.
Dude, of course you like can. It. Well.
Maybe try jumping onto it. Yeah, there you go.
Okay.
Yeah.
Man, it's crazy that it's crazy that all prehistoric trees were climbable.
Is that how you do it?
Yeah.
Surely. This tea's really good though.
Dude, it's great too. Twinings. For all your tea.
Get
needs.
At me. That seems it's a double jump.
It's a double jump. First game to incorporate the double jump, yeah. I assume. 99, hell of a year for it.
Hi-ya.
Dude, legendary.
It's like a different voice actor for every line.
Yes, okay, I'm glad you said it. I didn't want to discredit the fine people at Sony Entertainment Incorporated.
Sony Computer Entertainment.
SCE, of course.
Incorporated.
So yeah, not really my bag to discredit, but it feels like, with all the incredible Foley work they've done,
yeah.
they really got
some guy's nephew to do the voice acting for Spike.
They're like, it's in the family.
Yeah. Keep it in the family. This is Sony Computer Entertainment Incorporated, all right? This is a family company.
Yeah, well, it was like their famous 1999 catchphrase. Keep it in the family.
Keep it in the family.
EA Sports.
Keep it in the family. what's going on here?
Now, here's what I think. I try it one more time, exact same thing, it'll yield different results.
And that's video gaming, baby.
Yeah.
That looks like the path. Yeah, you know what? What do you reckon? That ramp that looks like a well-trodden path. Do you reckon that might be how you get out of there?
And the thing about it was, could not be more obvious.
Yeah.
But again, Sony Computer Entertainment Incorporated.
They know how to do design.
They know. Gotcha. I'm going to let them... That was a
rip. That was good.
That was nice. I thought I was impressed.
Yeah.
Because you know what? I realize you can do this.
Yeah.
And that's all good.
That's speed tech, actually. Yeah. They do that in the speed run.
Do they?
They just stand in one place and wait for the monkeys to come to them.
Clever.
It's faster that way.
And famously, modeled after... Oh, man. Really needed a bigger vocabulary for this joke. Famously.
Really needed to what?
A bigger vocabulary for this joke.
Okay. You want to try again?
Yeah. Famously, Sony...
Up there.
Jeez.
No, you got
Sony Computer Entertainment Incorporated.
Yep.
Known for doing their research... famously studied many, many zoologists like Jane Goodall and their famous net spinning technique.
Yeah, okay.
Dude, long way.
You got there.
Long way, dude.
Hey, doesn't matter how long the journey was, as long as you arrive at your destination.
I'm almost positive it is the other way around. And a lot of people would have said, I wish I got off that journey.
Truly. Four t-shirts left.
Four t-shirts left. Oh, enough. We get it. Also, I know I spoke
courtesy
over
it. Bus.
Oh,
thank you so much. Thank you for the resub and checking out the EP.
That's literally the least and most we could ask for in one.
Truly.
Wait, no, least is so offensive. I meant that's Jesus Christ.
It's the least we could expect.
Thank you.
And the most we could hope for.
Thank you.
I don't know. I don't even know if that's what you're trying to say.
No, but I love that. Have I just done this? No.
No. Fails. It'll just take you to the next level every time.
courtesy bus, thank you. I've been brought into the sleepy zone, and can I tell you, despite what you may see on this little screen, it is a lot sleepier than you think.
Mm-hmm.
He really plays down.
Imagine just how sleepy a room could be.
Whoa.
And take it up a couple notches.
Dude, let me tell you this. I've seen floor to ceiling futons that are less sleepy than this. Is futon the sleepiest thing? I don't know.
It's a floor to ceiling futon. It would be pretty sleepy.
That is ideal for sleepiness.
Yeah. Ooh.
This is, I don't know. I'm
okay,
scared.
We got a secret cave going over here.
I'm scared.
Did you just find this hidden secret?
Oh, gee willikers. Oh, good grief.
Oh, it's like a short, okay, so you got to find a red switch to open that gate. Yeah. This is what he's saying. L2 button for the look around camera.
No, I'm Raccoon. Weasel's in the States. You need to pay attention.
I can't believe we finally got a first time chat from Dan Gars.
And also blew it immediately.
Yeah.
And Dan Gaz steps up to the plate. Oh, and she's out. Strikes out.
No, I appreciate it.
She's good. No, seriously though, any fan interaction is just lovely. It's why we get out of bed and into the sleepy zone.
She pulls Stranger Things for this. I appreciate the dedication.
Yeah, that is nice. Not a lot of people can do that. Courtesy bus. I assume you're watching Stranger Things.
It's actually funny. We prepared this stream to sync up perfectly with the Stranger Things soundtrack. So
yeah, beat for beat.
You can play them both at the same time, and 11's gonna do crazy shit every single time we do.
Yeah. we actually have a draft script that we got exclusively that we can read during. Oh my goodness. Now, okay, I should have asked earlier.
Yeah, go. You can ask now.
Okay, in the time room. Oh, in the video they're playing, is that like if you're watching this, we're dead, but not dead, captured by apes? Because like we saw them tied up, yes. And now we're watching a video of them in the future,
okay.
Or past.
All right.
Past.
So here's the lore of this game. So
really should have used that before. And remember, I researched this.
Yeah, you did research. what was the name of the enemy monkey?
Spectre.
So Spectre wanted to use the time travel machine. So he tied up the doctor and his assistant in order to get access to the machine. Yes. We ran in, discovered him, untied the professor after he had already used the machine. That's good. That's good interactivity. You see
that
little monkey under the egg?
Oh, I love what I'm seeing.
Oh, careful.
I hate what I'm seeing. You get out of here. Okay, I'm gonna do get it. Okay.
So what
this
you,
is really gonna
what you need to do is turn
goat.
All of the eggs
oh
upside down so that
God.
He can't hide anywhere. And then
you know what's crazy? Dan Gaz actually with it. She is a killer at video games.
Oh yeah.
And I'm a And I'm a real zero at video games. Courtesy
oh, so close.
Dude, this is embarrassing. I shouldn't be able to be thwarted by a pixel. A pixel. No offense to Sony.
Yeah. Grow up.
Yeah. No offense to Sony computers.
There you go. And you never have to do that ever again.
Jesus Christ.
Luckily. Oh, there's a medallion.
Okay, so before...
Nice.
That's that rule. all those glass and stuff. So before... I continue. I gotta read my part of the Stranger Things script.
Mm.
Enter Eddie.
I actually haven't watched.
Dude, no
I've
idea.
Never watched Stranger Things.
No
but,
idea.
But I know all about this Eddie character.
Dude, maybe. I don't know.
Eddie's never played a video game in his life.
It shows.
What a poser.
Yeah, dude. I am a huge posier because.
No spoilers. I like how you changed your chat color, by the way.
Yeah.
It's good stuff.
See, Master Craftsman.
Mm. 10K is asking for a bev check. We're drinking Twinings, apple, and spiced apple chamomile. Yeah, if you would just.
Yeah. I have a Garfield cup. Can you explain what's on your cup, please?
This cup's got a photo of Lauren and myself. This was a special edition 2021 Christmas mug.
Damn. They were going like crazy.
Mm-hmm.
I remember when I was at the store, it was between...
When you were lining up?
Yeah. It was between that or the PS5. And it was actually shocking how many people did not choose the PS5.
It's true.
Yeah.
Dale. Hey, it's it's great weather. wait, hold on. It might not be good weather, but it's a dangerous day to be Ape Escape, the Sony Computer Entertainment Incorporated game from 1999. And a cup of tea.
Hell of a plug.
Dangerous day to be a pair of track pants.
I would not want to be a pair of my General Pants Basics. Sleepy Nice, sponsored by General Pants Basics. Really got in tight on that one.
Yeah.
See, that's bro.
You did. I saw it hit the red. That's how you know the joke's good.
Dude, our sponsors do not pay us to stay in the green.
No, it's... What are you doing in this room, by the way?
Me?
Did you get the monkey on the tail?
Nah, man. I'm out here getting crispy coins.
You getting Doritos?
Yes. Dorito check. We do have some for later
on.
We
do have some 3D Doritos. That's true.
I'm expecting all of you. Oh, I did get the ape. No, I didn't.
No, I didn't think you did.
Okay.
Cool. Thanks for thanks for pulling that link up, by the way, 10K.
Super real. Thank you for that.
Yes. Good mod work.
Yeah. That's why we pay him.
Best mod in the business.
Seriously.
Who approached the other first? You or General Pants? Sort of a mutual like meeting of the minds,
yeah.
Kind of melding.
Yeah, that was nice.
It was a goulash.
It was a goulash. So essentially what happened was we were in our... Well, a lot of people don't know this, but... the T-Man and I, we split a Fiat. We have a small Fiat that we drive around. We're driving our Fiat. It's one of the later ones, so it has Bluetooth. I'm sure you've heard of it. And we got a call on our buzzer. Came up, said, General Pants. We said, okay.
Okay. I said, okay. Yeah,
okay.
Okay. All right. I'm interested.
Opens up. It's
General.
Well, yeah. I was actually speaking patois at the time. I said, General. And then, I don't know if you can do that. Anyway.
You just did.
Yeah, well, we'll see. Mods, tell me.
So good.
Is that kosher? And then.
Well, we're entering the mysterious age, by the way. Yeah. Some of the mystery really kicks up in the game.
So far, it's been so in your face. Oh, that dinosaur with the red, the room and the button. Track those
monkeys down. We've finished the level, it doesn't matter. You can go back to the other levels. Okay, yeah. There's extra monkeys to get in all of the levels, I think. Okay. But you only need to get a certain number to beat the level. That's okay. How I understand.
And it beams you out immediately once you get the certain number, though.
Not
the extra. Yeah, well, anyway, so what is this then?
Oh yeah, you've been banned, apparently.
Oh, dude, the records said that? Not the records, dude.
It's the records, man.
I love to think Denke being a mod, we're streaming to just him now. We're off live. Yeah.
He's taken us down.
Yeah, we've been nerfed. So anyway, General Pants calls us, Lee General. He calls us and I said Lee and he goes, hello strangers. And I thought it was a bit flirty. Fleet General.
This bit's been going on for several minutes. What was it? 2 minutes ago at the AMA. So. Oh. Worth it though.
Well, I really wanted to say hello strangers. Because every good joint venture should be started off with just a little flirty.
Yeah, hello strangers.
Hello, strangers. And we said, all right, Lee General.
Yep, financial new year, financial new me, Dale. You didn't do the thing it told you to do. When you've got this weapon out, yeah, you can search around for monkeys.
Oh, okay.
So now you can find the apes in each of the boxes. So there's one in there, see?
Okay.
So you got to find them all now.
I have a feeling.
No.
Oh, and I died.
You died.
Bomb didn't look that big. Bomb didn't look killable big.
I did, yeah.
Maybe a flesh wound.
I didn't think you could die in this game. Oh, no, I guess you've got health. You got those cookies.
Yeah, remember when I got apes?
Represent you. Yeah, you did get apes. Yeesh. That's true.
My issue was I was trying to escape that every mm-hmm. step of the way.
So there were three apes, you can tell from the three boxes. New blood, how's it going? How's it coming through?
Really appreciate you coming out here.
Not in there.
Okay, all
not
right.
Not in there.
All right, all right.
There we go.
Okay.
Ape.
I got a feeling.
Yeah. You did it.
Thanks, man.
Listen to the radar sound. That's what we should have called the EP.
Oof, that is good. We might even drop, you know, we should just drop hints about what the next EP is going to be like. This is exclusive.
That's true. We could play new music. We could do it. We could do an exclusive.
Dude. How about this? How about we just tell them all the names? Isn't that exciting? Just the names of all the demos.
Do they have? Oh, I guess they're like, they have got scratch names.
Yeah,
they got scratch names.
Yeah. Hmm. Although I liked your idea of calling the second EP Play to Live. Really like
Play
that.
To Live with the number two.
Yeah.
That was our first ever collabo. To the mysterious time cover artwork reveal. Yeah, that's how close we are to the second release. Mm-hmm. We've already got artwork going.
Yeah, yeah. No tracks.
No tracks.
Just artwork. Be very careful. The temple is laden with treacherous pathways and dark dungeons. Mm-hmm. Oh, yes. And you may have already noticed one. I'm loving this. Thank you, Dale. Varying fields of
vision. So in most of this game is actually Ape Escape. Okay, yeah, cool. Yeah. Rather than running after them.
Yeah. Be noticed. Just yeah.
There's a joke in there about pressing the escape key, but I can't remember right. Try to stay focused. If you play new tracks, you can copyright strike yourselves. That's true. That would be good for. That would be good press. Every
second that passes. Well, remember, I mean, not moments ago, I did patois, and I thought that would be good press.
Well, any press is good press, I guess.
There's got to be. Now, I haven't brushed up on my lore, but there's got to be a. There's got to be a statute of limitations.
Spectre's talking. Spectre, the future leader of the new age. That's right. Apes will soon rule the world, just as it should. Just me or is Spectre hot?
Dude, I was actually just thinking that. Keeps a younger voice than I thought. And that actually made him really hot.
What are you planning to do? The voice makes him hot.
Yeah, because a young achiever.
Yeah.
That's what I like.
Isn't the 30 under 30 next year?
Yeah, the Music Network's 30 under 30. Not even one of those cool media ones. And it's given
me remarkable knowledge and great power. I'll be the one to get myself canceled, don't you worry, 10K.
Yeah. And I but it undoubtedly will involve me somehow.
Yeah. It's been me defending Andy. Listen to me carefully. Not denouncing his actions. Augment your
intelligence to heightened levels. And you know what they say, bystander, it's just as bad. Mm-hmm. If not worse.
If not worse. It's never been. That was what the last episode of Seinfeld told me.
I think it's a Stranger Things.
Yeah. No spoilers.
Also, I love that in the ratings war, we are up against Stranger Things right now.
That's true. We're up against GDQ. We're up against Stranger Things. Bystander, yeah.
Yeah.
That's when you stand on both sides of the road. Stopping us now. The future is mine.
I don't think so. Helmet back, Professor.
I'm smarter than you. We can just skip all this, I reckon. We know what's going on. By Stana, yeah. Back in time to
rewrite history. You know how we do. No longer will humans be the dominant species. I will rule this world. Don't like bother trying to stop me.
I think it's like a Planet of the Apes thing, isn't it? Isn't it like a reference? Feels very, Just wait, you'll see.
We're not gonna stand around and let you take over. Again, I'm casual as all hell.
Okay, yeah.
She's got super misty vibes.
Yeah, she's got misty vibes for sure.
From the famous TV show Pocket Monsters.
Oh no, Jake.
I've always wanted to go up against you. Now here's my chance.
Looks like he's being mind controlled.
Yeah. Showing you who's the real hero. That's
okay. That's pretty good. That's pretty good now. I like that you gave yourself the setup and the punchline.
That's exactly
too.
What I was gonna really say. Good. Snap out of it. Pull yourself together. See, if we skipped this, we would have missed the finest dramatic moments of this game.
That's true. Yeah, it was a good twist.
You know what? I really love the character design of all of them.
Yeah, it's phenomenal character design. The game I was streaming the other day, Skygunners, had character designs by the same person who did these characters.
Really?
Yeah. No one can stop me,
especially not you. One of the famed members of Sony Computer Entertainment.
Sony Computer Entertainment Inc.
Damn.
I mean, you need a super cut of every time that we say that during this stream.
Yeah. And you know, the beauty is, we could say it for hours and hours.
Literally hours.
Because...
Team Sony.
Yeah.
All right, you got to get 6 monkeys, but there are 14. So this is what it was saying. And you get these medallions as well if you want. And the medallions, I think, unlock bonuses or... Yeah.
Now, one of the jankier songs and
in... What are you talking about?
Let me say this.
They can't all be haters, all right?
No, that's...
Sometimes they have to be for a mysterious level.
That... Oh, I forgot that this was super missed.
Yeah.
Oh. Dude, come on now.
Yeah, Nubalot's getting into it. This is a cat jam.
What is happening?
You hit the thing.
Oh my god. I'm a...
What? Oh, whoa, what are you doing here?
Dude, I ain't doing shit.
Alright, it's my turn.
Yeah, I was gonna say, I'm panicking.
That's okay, it's alright. You can take over stream admin.
Fantastic.
Oh wait, oh, that's what you did before. Okay, I see.
Okay, our chatbot doesn't know what to do with inverted commas. That's admin stuff. I'm trying to deal with this right now.
I'll look into that later.
I'm woefully equipped.
Got no health now, don't we?
I need to bust up.
What?
You don't matter your health. Oops. Sorry.
Wish there was a run button.
Yeah, I agree.
Oh no. I keep pressing the down on the analog stick to do the net.
Yeah.
Thinking that that's how you get there. Ooh.
That guy's about
you almost ate me.
He's about 80, so... Ow. Not as easy as it looks.
So Andy, take us through your video game journey while we're here. What was your gaming experience like growing up? What were your consoles?
Well, I actually, and now this is honestly no coincidence, I actually was a Sony Computer Entertainment boy through and through. I didn't have, it was the first console I ever had, a PlayStation.
The PSX, the original?
Yeah, the nice gray square.
Nice. That's what they called it in the playground.
Well, in the lab, yeah.
The nice gray square. Oh, we gotta equip some new buttons. Some new, equip the radar.
Damn, Honky, that is something.
Ow! Please don't call me Honky on stream. Very demeaning.
No,
it's actually fine. I'm actually totally fine with it.
So now let me tell you this. I was Sony Computer Entertainment through and through. Yeah, the nice gray square factory. Hey, one and the same. My father actually worked at Sony Computer Entertainment Incorporated.
Your uncle?
No, my father. For the very same man whose seed bore me.
Oh God.
Bored the hell out of me. Anyway. This is the stuff you don't get on FBI Radio.
No, they certainly do not.
I'd say that.
They would be better if they did.
God willing. Oh, damn. 10K Freeman, his dad's a cop. Do not tell him about this stream.
Yeah, we'll be immediately arrested.
Dude, any...
Whoa, this guy's got a gun.
Any one cop, that can't be right. that guy should have a gun. Anyone and a fireman.
Whoa.
Can you pronounce that word for me?
And, Sir Joseph? I don't know what that is.
Freeman, you're a lot smarter than
Morgan,
I.
Morgan Freeman.
Yeah. Oh, his father was Morgan Freeman.
Oh, of course, yeah.
And yeah. He played
10K,
all...
10K, son of Morgan.
Son of Morgan. And he played a cop, and a surgeon, mm-hmm. and a fireman.
Mm-hmm.
Mm. My father worked for Sony Computer Entertainment Incorporated. He was a... You know, at the time, I thought it was one of the most remarkable jobs I've ever heard of.
Uh-huh.
Marketing manager. Now that I'm the ripe age of 27, I realize that marketing manager is just a step away from... It's actually horizontal to what I do.
Yeah, yeah, you're there, man.
Yeah.
You've got a dad-ass job.
I do have a dad-ass job. And in saying that... doesn't seem as profound anymore. And here he did it for 19 years.
I don't know how you stop this move. It just goes.
Let me say this, by sheer tyranny of will.
How do I get this guy? How do I get this UFO? Mm. Oh my God.
Well, a couple UFOs in this room, unidentified funky objects.
The dadbot of jobs, truly.
Oof, tell me about it.
I can't do this yet until I have like a projectile that I can shoot it down with. Maybe I need to like go away and let him like come out of the UFO. And...
Oh, I feel. Yeah, you got to imagine if.
Oh no, there's something up there. Oh, you can double jump. That's right.
Yeah.
Hi-ya.
This guy's got a real vibe about him.
Walk around the plants? I don't know what you're talking about.
You're gonna have to be more.
You're supposed
specific.
To get eaten by them, I think. Yeah.
I don't think this fella's ever played Ape Escape.
You're more than welcome to come around and try and get around the plants for me, okay?
Put your money where your mouth is. Mm. So I had the nice gray square box, right?
Yeah.
That was my first one. I actually had that, and then eventually, I think I got a hand-me-down Game Boy. It was the second.
Oh yeah, true.
And then, so that, I kind of lived off those two until a PS2.
It's gotta be a hand-me-down.
Has to be. It's the only way to live. Literally the only way to live. And then PS2 and onward and onward and onward.
Mm-hmm.
And then at one point, my dad left Sony Incorporated.
Yep.
And then I think all of our alliance seemed to drop because we said, all right, not everything has to be Sony because literally everything was. And it's insane now that I think about it. He looks not friendly.
So you have to rotate the stick. This is great.
Oh, you got one paddle for your stick. That's incredible. This is skate 2 levels.
Yeah, this is. I'm gonna do a kickflip on this.
Yeah, famed skateboarding game, Skate 2.
Yeah, do you have the chunky Game Boy?
Yeah. I had a real chunky Game Boy. I had Pocket Monsters Red.
Oh yeah.
And
I've still got my copy of Pokemon Blue. Really? Yeah, somewhere.
I think I actually exclusively had Pocket Monsters Red.
This was where I just was.
It was.
That's a good one to get.
Yeah, and then I don't think like It took me a long time to 100% it.
100p.
Yeah.
And I feel like the thing with Pokemon, like, as a kid, I didn't, like, even with other games, but especially with Pokemon, I didn't have, like, a conception of being able to 100% it. It wasn't, like, there was, like, no end to it. It was just like, oh, you just play this game forever, right?
Yeah, like, well, because it's just like you get every single one of your dudes up to 100 or 60 at the time, whatever it was.
100.
It was 100?
Well, you could go beyond. Oh my god, why can't I just get in this goddamn boat?
And you wanted to take over because you thought it looked easy.
It does look easy. This is a hard game to control. There we go.
Yeah, because everyone's gone ape shit in this game. Uh-huh. You're doing great on this
game. Yeah, I know. Actually, I'm kind of nailing this.
No, you are really nailing.
Yeah. Remember when I thought this game was hard?
Yeah, what I said. But then, so yeah, I had red, and mm-hmm. I remember I chose. Here you go. A little tidbit about me.
Oh, yeah?
I always choose.
I love this.
I always choose water Pokemon. I always start with water Pokemon. Right?
The water starter?
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, interesting. That is a new tidbit about
you. Yeah, you didn't know that. Because then I even remember. The second one, Silver.
Yes.
What was it, Totodile?
Totodile.
Yeah, started with him. And I got a real penchant for that guy.
He's one of the coolest design starters, I think.
Big time.
And he's got a really good evolution line that's like, because sometimes I feel like, especially with starter Pokemon, the evolution line doesn't make a ton of design sense.
Yeah.
But with... Oh no, this guy's gonna electrocute.
That cannot be good.
But with Totodile into Croconaw into Feraligatr, it's just like, oh no, this crocodile's just getting bigger.
Yeah. Yeah. And I love that. I love the Chikorita evolution, I think, is kind of going on what you're saying as well. Like, it doesn't make heaps of sense.
No, it's just like, yeah. I mean, what even is Chikorita? I can't get I can't get any of these coins.
Nah.
Any of these Doritos. God, what is your favorite Pokemon, Andy? That wants to know.
Well, actually, I was gonna say, so my when I started with red and I chose Squirtle, I think the main reason I chose him was because in the television show Pocket Monsters,
mm-hmm.
There's
the Squirtle Squad.
Squirtle Squad.
Mm-hmm.
And those mother effers had, well, one of them had sunglasses on.
Mother effers.
Well, yeah, I guess it's a stream. And one of them had a sunglasses on. And I, as you know, anything with sunglasses on, I'm almost immediately.
Oh, yeah. That's why I like winning at Minesweeper so much.
Absolutely. Absolutely. That's why I'm addicted to it. That's
why, open this up.
That's why, you know, I lost my first house and wife on account of my Minesweeper addiction. But
what's going on?
In the famous American sitcom cartoon television show, The Simpsons,
mm-hmm.
Roy and Poochie, my two favorite characters.
Oh, true. Yeah. Mm. You do love Roy.
I love Roy. I was talking about Roy all night last night.
You kind of are Roy.
Thank you. Thank you. I had a debate last night about that fact. I got such a vibe. I got that guy's vibe. Anyway, my favorite pocket monster.
Oh, there we go.
My favorite pocket monster might be... I'm going to get the name wrong. Little silver guy. Agron?
Oh, Aron? Or like... The
next evolution.
Yeah, there's Aron, Leron... Agron.
I think Agron is the final.
Yeah, it is.
That guy.
Interesting. I don't think I've ever known anyone to like love the Aron lion.
I just love some bulky dudes. And here you go. Here's another one that's for whatever reason in my top 10. Camerupt.
Oh, Camerupt's sick. Come on now.
Just, and I just bulky dudes.
And Numel or just Camerupt?
No, Camerupt.
Just Camerupt. Yeah, right. Okay, all right.
Now that's an evolution that doesn't make much sense.
What are you talking about? She's a camel.
Oh, no, you're right. I was thinking a little slug.
Oh, Slugma?
Ain't happening. Not on my watch.
Yeah,
also,
Slugma Duke.
Slugma and Camerupt in the same game. You were getting lazy that year.
Yeah, come true. On.
Oh, Mayhem has entered the chat. Hello.
What's up, Mayhem? You in the Ape Boys City vibing post-escape when you get two bitch-ass ape cops show up with the big net?
Yep.
True.
Yeah.
I don't know what any of that means,
no, you,
but I'm in.
You know. You know.
Okay, I think I know who this is.
Oh, that was immediately obvious.
Okay. Not to me. Oh, no.
You think Agron's a funny looking guy?
He's kind of...
He had the horns. He's like a...
He's kind of strange looking, I guess.
In my head, he's like a more badass.
Mm.
I don't know if we can say that on the stream.
No, you can.
Okay, he's more badass.
You can say any word you want, Andy.
Like a Rhydon.
Yeah. He's like a cooler Rhydon,
yeah.
For sure.
Yeah. Like if Rhydon wore sunglasses.
Do you want to do the next level? Do you want to swap levels? Trade levels?
No. Not now the Mayhem's working. No, yeah. I don't want him to know. I don't want him to know how I play.
Yeah. Okay, fair enough.
I play with my pinky out. It's weird.
Just playing like this.
Yeah, it's super funny. It don't make any sense.
Very,
I don't want him to know that.
It's very polite.
Yeah, it is.
Okay, we've done Thick Jungle. Now it's time for Dark Ruins, which this is my favorite track in this game.
Oh, this my goes. Favorite. I think this is in the playlist.
This is in our official Possible People Inspirations playlist. I think it was the first track I added to.
Yeah. On Spotify, Possible People, The Picks. It is up there.
Yeah.
Mayhem, not being detained as far as I know, but consider this a harsh warning.
Mm-hmm. A harsh warning. Not a normal warning.
One where I'm going like this. Wait, to camera.
That is very harsh.
Yeah, you like that.
Can we tone down the harshness a little bit, please?
Right. You know, this tea's waking me up. I should have been in the sleepy zone.
Can I grab this? I feel like there should be a way to grab stuff that I'm not picking up on.
Mm.
You just gotta touch it.
I could not agree more. I don't know if you can say that on Twitch.
Ape cab.
Oh, okay. Well, I get that one, yeah. Dale, your favorite pocket monster?
Yeah, what's your favorite pocket monster?
Actually, everyone tell me your favorite pocket monsters, and I'll tell you, with that information, your science.
Yeah. I love this. This is great crossover content.
Yeah. I might need to phone a friend for this one. This isn't really my field, but I by God, I'm going to give it a go.
Yeah.
You know when I told you I was going to give 130% to this stream? This is what I meant.
Yeah, cool. Yeah, I'm counting each of those percent as we go. You're up to 80.
Oh, whoa.
As soon as you get it to 130, we'll shut the stream down.
You're too powerful. That Mayhem, that makes sense. Keep it on brand. I like that. Mankey is hell of a... Wait, what's the Mankey's evolution with the gloves?
Primate.
Oof. Primate Mayhem? What do you think of him? He's kind of got your vibe. No, you know what? Mayhem's vibe is... Spoilers. I know Mayhem.
We know Mayhem.
In real life.
Spoiler alert.
Mayhem's actual vibe is...
maybe I just go around the other way.
And yeah, I like what's happening, man.
Catch.
Is, he's got a real Hitmonlee vibe to me.
I could see that.
He's the one with the kicks, right?
Yeah, that's the kicking
one. Yeah.
Nearly dead named him.
Mayhem's...
I'm getting aped by this ape.
You are getting aped. Mayhem's a big... He's a kick guy. You don't see it because he's quite buff on the upper body, but the kicks are actually—that's the surprise. That's what gets
it. Got it. Ooh, I love that. So funny that Mayhem is here because for about as long as I've been streaming, every now and then someone has come into the chat that I've assumed was this person, and because they just were talking shit, and I was like, "You're speaking to me in a very familiar way, but
too.
Making a certain kind of joke that feels very this person that I know."
Yeah.
And every single time, it's not. Yeah.
that rules.
Do I know you? And they're like, "Nope." Unless he's just playing a long game.
That would. I mean, this man is a super villain.
Yeah. I'm gonna team.
Yeah, that checks out.
Dale said his favorite pocket monster is Paris. What can you tell Dale about?
Paris. Let me tell you about Paris. First of all.
Paris, I miss Paris.
Oh, take me back.
Take me back to Paris.
Oh my goodness. Wait,
yeah, exactly, Dale. It's just that kind of person.
Yeah, I like what's happening. You totally got it. Yeah. Also, I appreciate using the proper phrase, pocket monsters.
Yep.
In
a superior Nihonga.
Yes. Thank you. Paris, yeah, je t'aime. Absolutely. Je m'appelle Paris Stan. Am I right? This one's for the girlies.
Paris, je t'aime. Paris, je t'aime is very funny.
If I didn't say it at the top of stream, this one is for the girlies.
This is a stream for the girls.
Yeah. I want that to be very clear. And also, I mean, PSA, Drum and bass is also for the girlies.
Drum and bass is big time for the girls.
Dude, seriously.
That's why we started making it.
Absolutely.
Female attention. I hope it works. Ooh. Fingers crossed.
Hoping to get me one of them mugs next year, you know what I'm saying? But,
oh, this doesn't look like you should be able to walk on it.
Horrible design. Mm. Shut it down.
I tried to go up the ramp, mayhem. It would not let me. Oh, I'm being stopped.
Yeah! Yeah!
What can you tell? Yeah, so what can you tell Dale about himself that he doesn't already know?
Okay, so Paris. Somebody loves Paris. Let me say this. Ooh, Gemini.
Ooh, it's big Gemini
big
energy.
Big Gemini.
Big Gemini.
I want to say... Oh, I don't know. I feel like I'm going to get in trouble with this one. I want to say Aquarius Rising.
Bad.
But no, 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 I wouldn't wish that on my worst enemy. But I don't know these means. No, not my sin. I gotta be honest though, I love when specifically my girlies talk about astrology. I don't understand, and for whatever reason I never learn any, despite the frequency of which I'm around it. It never catches.
Yeah.
But I love hearing it. There's always just such a fun energy in the room. Especially when there is that one, I don't know what it is, but there's always, I think it is Gemini, but everyone's like, oh no.
Yeah, or Scorpio
is the other one. That's it. And I love that. I love the idea that something predetermined is gone.
Yeah.
That is an outcast.
It's the person that we do not want to spend time with. So I gotta duck and not be seen by this guy. Otherwise, he turns on the fans and sends missiles my way.
That is double trouble right there.
Okay.
10K, are you Scorpio?
I love Scorpios personally. 10K is not a Scorpio. Oh, wait, is he?
Dude.
Birthday's November, right?
Is that a Scorpio?
No, I think Scorpio is like a little bit earlier.
Dale, that we did overlook that. we did overlook that entirely. A subtle. Oh, there you go.
Okay. Yeah. Cool.
Yeah, just explains a lot.
I've historically always gotten along with Scorpios, in spite of the things that people say about them.
Yeah. 10K. Yeah, I don't care what anyone says.
Yeah. 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 You're great, dude. I don't care.
I don't care what anyone says. You're all right.
You're all right. Well.
Yeah.
These guys are giving me grief.
Yeah, they're giving you a real what for.
Mm-hmm. Can I can go up here?
It's not nothing.
Is this something?
Oh, it's not
this
nothing.
Is something.
Okay.
Secrets?
Oh, come on.
We're finding secret rooms.
I'm loving this.
We're finding secret rooms, baby. Oh, secret monkeys.
Yeah, I can feel that.
Yeah, I think there is actually, is there an ape directory where you can like see all of the information about the apes you've caught? And I feel like they've all got like names and crimes.
That's crime. Grand Theft Auto and things like that.
I'm going to try getting up this.
Yeah.
I think I saw a Spectre medallion.
I admire your chutzpah.
And I admire your use of the word chutzpah.
Thank you. The directory of the apes is actually the one thing that like sticks in my brain.
Yeah, because it's I it's got like a rotating model and stuff. Yeah.
Yes. And only in that do you see the ever so subtle difference of all the apes.
Yeah, they've got different like facial features.
Yeah, exactly. And... But in this, they look identical. So my first interaction with this game was off a PlayStation sampler.
Yeah. True.
Which I think also had...
Demo discs, baby.
Yeah. I think it also had... And if anyone knows of this, please correct me.
Dale is actually, if I remember correctly, Dale is quite good at remembering or finding like demo disc information. I'm pretty sure Dale was able to find the title of the game that I had very... I'm pretty sure it was Dale. It was a game that I had very like little recollection of, and he was able to be like, oh, this is the game, this is the demo disc.
Damn, okay, because I think what was on that was, it's like, he's a space guy, and he's black and white, and he kind of looks like the Phantom. And it was, no, it kind of looks like Space Ghost.
Oh, okay.
But it's not. Any Mayhem, did we...
We should do a collab day soon, 10K.
Yeah, actually, I was going to ask you, actually, if we should do, with the tracks we have that are so diverse, if we should even take one for each, like, release. Because there's, man, 10K goes diverse.
Yeah, if you guys haven't listened to 10K's music, you should check out Low Stakes on Spotify and the whole... what's the church label? Hold on. Let me just pop it.
Very clever. I'll vamp. So Low Stakes. Let me say this. I admire this output.
Sydney City Chiptune Ministries.
Now that I'm finally on record, and I feel like I've been off record for years, but now that I'm finally on record.
Yeah, be on record for once.
I have nothing but the most insane admiration for the output of Low Stakes.
Like, oh yeah,
just churning the stuff. And I also have.
And it's all good,
dude. And I've been fortunate enough to receive. There's the monkey book.
Yep, I'm going into the one. Look, we're checking out the monkeys.
I might get that tattooed. I've been fortunate enough to receive demos.
Let's have a look at this data here. This is Stan.
Whoa.
Searching for gold, guarding the entrance. Kenny, of course. Mushi. Very worn out from running.
Come on. He's kind of out vibe. Sleepy. Mm-hmm. I don't like this cat.
This is the thick jungle. Oh. Every level, it's got all of their names.
Dude. Noonan.
Noonan. Yeah. Tag yourself. I'm Noonan. anyway, that's where all of that information is. Once we've collected every ape, we will go through one by one and invent a voice for them.
Okay. Yes.
Yeah. That'll be the end of the stream.
I like that.
But yeah, go listen to Low Stakes. I've this stream has had a long and storied history with the man. He's my only mod. but he made the original waiting room music for the stream. Like he put that all together. So,
Man, and big ting's coming. Mm-hmm. I'm personally making it my biggest deal to get that stuff.
Static effect on the Still Escape Monkeys is very good. Yeah.
Just pull back.
No, they're monkeys. It's called Ape Escape, but they're monkeys. Right,
try it out in the training. Without training, it will be too dangerous.
Oh, here we go. We finally got a projectile weapon.
Years, 20XX just chilling has been outlawed across the apeverse. One man brave mysterious age to catch these apes steady vibing. Dude, no cap on that one, dude.
No cap at all.
No cap at all.
Oh, I think we've got a Lauren here. So this is about to become a thrice collaboration stream.
Dude, this is an all-star.
What are we doing here? Where's the L2 button? Oh yeah, this. Oh, then we can go to first person mode.
Yo. That goes.
This is how we're gonna get the UFO ape.
Yo. Big time.
And then there's three different types of. Are there normal bits of endless in the supply? Alright. Let's have a look what we got here. And then we're gonna go missiles.
And they're like homing and stuff.
Homing missiles. Very good.
Damn. Courtesy Bus, you bring up a good point. Where did they escape from? Where were they originally?
They were in the zoo. It was in the opening cutscene. You see Spectre escaping from the zoo with all of the monkeys.
I was gabbing.
Yeah, you were.
I was yucking it
this
up.
This guy.
Ah. I was yucking it up.
The honker on the fella, yeah. Absolutely.
That is why you can trust his good engines. Well said, Dale.
Good stuff.
Oh my goodness. And again, just I want to take some time to thank you all for choosing us over Stranger Things in this moment.
Yeah, you really could be watching anything and you're here watching us.
Yeah, and I really appreciate that. And I gotta be honest, there is a hell of a lot of better content out there.
Oh yeah. Yeah, this is nothing, really. Whoa. Do you think I could make this jump? Probably, right?
Yeah, maybe. Did you want to do the second one?
I tried to.
Oh, really?
Yeah, okay. I think you can only
it's
do
only
it.
Vertical.
You can only do it at the top of the jump.
Oh, okay.
I tried to do it. I tried to do a late double jump.
I like it too. I like where your head's at.
Check that out.
Yeah, that's not natural.
That's gaming, baby. Oof. Take notes, alright?
Yeah. You think QED's got, is that what it's called?
Ow!
Oops. What's the thing that's on right now?
Yeah. Stranger Things? Oh, GDQ.
Jesus. What did I say? QED.
QED.
What does that even, what could that possibly even stand?
Isn't that like a legal term?
What? I don't know.
Hell of a lot worse. Yeah, there is a lot of bad content out there.
Damn.
Not wrong about
you
that.
You are not wrong. Gotcha! But I think the thing that sets us apart is our incredibly considered through line between our message, what we're playing, and you, the fans at home.
Yeah. The listener.
Yeah. The humble listener.
Oh, we've got the slingback shooter now. Slingback shooter is my rap name, by the way.
I was gonna say, they came up with a hell of a name for that.
I wonder if I can explode this.
That destroys. What would be the point in that?
I don't know. It's like flashing though. Like the other door that was open before was flashing.
Yeah, that's fair.
So I think it can be open. I just don't know how to do it yet. EP is the through line. Thank you for once again posting the link. If you're watching this, if you're lurking, welcome. We're here celebrating and promoting the launch of the debut Possible People EP, Loving Is Hard.
Yeah.
Which you can find on all streaming platforms. I think all of them. We're on Tidal. I found out we were on Tidal today.
Yeah.
Like, shout outs to Jay-Z and Jack White, first of all.
Dude, I can be honest. And I knew, and I'm not going to name names, but I knew one of them did not want us on there.
Yeah, they tried.
Yeah, but
they tried to stop it.
But I appreciate the other, not going to name names, stepping in.
And I think you know which one is which.
Come on, I'm going to let you do the work at home.
Yeah.
But stepping in and really, really making it worthwhile. And if you think Loving Is Hard, man, playing Ape Escape 1999 by Sony Computer Entertainment Incorporated.
Sony Computer Entertainment Incorporated. It,
that is harder. Let me say that.
Good Why grief. Won't this guy die? Or maybe I gotta explode this guy from afar.
I like what you're saying.
Another good gag from Mayhem as well. the Z does stand for Z.
Yeah. That's why he was so about it. Wait, I gave it away. So yeah, cats out of the bag. Jack White hated this EP. Yeah. Absolutely hated it. Didn't understand it at all. Hasn't listened to a single jungle track in his life.
Do you reckon I can get around these guys, or do you think it's
I can't get around them at all. I don't enjoy their vibe whatsoever. How was that?
That was good. Really good.
I'll keep checking in. Intermittently.
You don't need to. You know I've got your back forever. Yeah. Every gag.
I love that. Yeah.
Dude, I've been asking myself about this whole game. So I'll say this about this game. I have played it. I borrowed, I never had a PS1 growing up.
Oh, okay.
In fact, I had a Nintendo 64. I was a Nintendo 64 child, unfortunately. Every person that I know who had a...
That's an incredible through line. That really is good. The through line. Sorry, Mayhem with the... he got it in one. Well, yeah, I mean, he took a couple attempts, actually, now that I'm seeing here. So, I mean, I'm going to say it's on par.
The more shots you take, the more shots you hit, right?
Absolutely. Monkeys are possible people if you believe those broad scientists.
I never thought about the implications of the name Possible People.
Yeah.
I always thought of it as like, you know, people who think that things are possible.
Yeah.
But it could be things that are,
are possibly
potentially
people.
Could become human.
Like they do. Shadowy figures of people
that
looking
would be,
at from afar being
that
like...
That would be possibly people, yeah, not possible people.
Squinting, looking at afar being like, it's possibly people.
It's possible that that's people.
Sorry, as you were with the...
Oh, no, I was just saying, people who had PlayStations to me were like... I've said this before, I think I've tweeted this out before. The episode of Ghostbusters with Julia Stiles, where she's like a mysterious hacker who like knows all about the web. Like that was the vibe that I got from people who had PlayStations. They seemed like cool. They like knew what to do with computers.
Okay.
Just because the console had discs.
Yeah.
It was like something very mysterious and like and cool to me about that. But I did get to, like, years after the PlayStation was a relevant console, I did get to borrow my friend Alex Apte, who was the first person I knew who had a PlayStation. he years later loaned me his PlayStation and his entire collection of games. That was when I played every PlayStation game that I now love.
Wow.
Including both Final Fantasy VII and VIII, and this, and Parappa the Rapper.
Oh
and,
my god, yeah.
There was a Grinch game. there was a lot of trash in there as well.
Yeah.
But yeah, I don't think I ever beat this game.
Oh, okay. Yeah, so, no, neither.
In fact, I think we're now further than I've ever been before in it. So.
Oh, when we got to the mysterious place, that is further than I've got.
Well, let's see how far we can get there.
Okay. Yeah.
You were a Sega Dreamcast fella? I did not know that about you.
Oh, I think it's true.
Oh, it could be. Is he telling a fib?
He's being facetious, yeah. He's telling a prank. On account of me knowing him.
Okay, so the slingshot doesn't hurt the monkeys enough.
Actually,
ooh, I died.
This bites.
Dude, whoa. yeah. We are sampling that.
Oh, we could hit the motivational circuit. That's very true.
That's actually kind of where I saw it. Like, we're people that's like, it's all possible.
Oh yeah. Everything's possible.
Yeah, that's kind of where I was living.
Oh, come on.
Also, Mayhem, almost positive, same situation as me. PlayStation pretty much all the way through until the Xbox 360. Then we jumped on Halo late.
Yes.
And then you
know. Well, yeah, I did know that, well, you're Ratchet and Clank boys.
Oh my god, are we ever. Also, man. I was just thinking yesterday, I hope you haven't even touched that game since we were over.
Oh, yeah.
We won't talk to you, I promise.
I love in this day and age that telling someone that they're into Ratchet and Clank is doxing it.
I think, well, there's six of us in town.
Yeah, there's not that many people.
No.
I was a childhood champion. I had a Dreamcast in that before I even played the PS1. Really, before I had borrowed it from my friend, I had a Dreamcast when I was living in America.
Wow.
I wish I'd known that you could pirate things so easily on it.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Even then?
No, I wish I had known.
Oh.
So that I could have pirated things.
Yeah. I just remembered what was also on the demo disc for this.
Hit me.
A game called Shinobi.
Oh, yeah.
That was a Sega game.
Well, it was on the Shinobi series was on the Genesis. I know. Shinobi 3 is a very good, like, beat 'em up ninja game, but I don't know anything about the PlayStation Shinobi.
Mayhem, you're doxing yourself at this point. You're giving all your hand away.
I wonder if I can do anything else here. I'm a little bit lost because I've kind of run out of road to go down.
Mm.
What's going on here?
What I thought, quick aside, what I thought about Shinobi,
yeah.
I remember
this mailbox saying to me.
Oh yeah, maybe you've heard it before.
It says it's got to cross through the monkey.
Yeah.
I might have already heard it before.
We don't speak so good. I remember we spoke a lot better. I don't know what that was. Shinobi,
I'll just keep looking through. Yeah,
Shinobi. The wall run.
Oh, hell yeah.
And that was amazing to me.
Oh, wait, I haven't gone this way.
I remember thinking that was incredible.
Wall running?
Yeah.
Well, have I got a game? Oh, wait. Oh, no, this is new. I haven't been here before.
Do not tell me about
I was going to tell you about Titanfall 2.
Oh,
that's a game. That's
some, my God.
That's got some wall running ass wall running.
Is that a flop?
It was okay. It's now, I mean, the team that made it now make Apex Legends.
Oh, come on now.
Which is not a flop at all. Huge and big.
Yeah.
What does that mean? I don't want to, but I have to.
That's good. I'll give you that.
Yes.
What did he say when he died? That bites?
I don't know. Yeah, something like
some
that.
Some of those lines?
Yeah.
I love that. Not enough to remember it.
Loved it a little bit.
Yeah.
Liked it.
Yeah, let me take it back. I was
thought about
in,
it.
I was coming in too strong.
Yeah.
I often do.
Ooh. It's Jake.
Damn. He does. Oh, he's got a ponytail.
I've been waiting for this for a long time.
He's in fucking jail.
Follow me.
Okay, so we're gonna race Jake.
What the hell?
Mm-hmm.
This is killing.
I am remembering this, so I've at least been this far.
I'm going for it.
I'm going for it, actually.
Yeah, settle down.
Okay. I see what that is now. I hope I get another chance.
Hi-ya. They won't do you like that.
Hi-ya. He's taking a non-optimal path, at least. I should be able to catch back up. Like these little monkey portraits. Whoa.
Yeah.
Whoa!
I actually think they're like spectators.
I wonder if I can retry here. No. I've only got one life left.
Oh my god, the fire burning graphic mechanic.
Yeah.
Like a staple of the PS1.
Yeah.
That exact one. Like Crash Bandicoot used almost that exact same one by the looks of it.
Mm.
Yeah, big time Mario for sure.
Yeah, I was trying to do a Mario lava strat. Absolutely. Yeah,
absolutely.
Ow! This bites.
This bites.
It does bite.
Oh, I haven't saved.
Oh. Oh my god, this is back when you gotta save, baby.
You gotta save.
Wow. It.
All right. We're fine, but I'm gonna do a save step. I'll just save. I'll just save the game.
Yeah.
Because if we had to do all of this all over again, we just might have to stop.
Yeah.
We've got some other games to play, possibly. Very if we get good. Bored of this.
Nice through line.
Mm-hmm.
Still on the drum and bass tip. For those that missed the opening crawl, you know, we typed out a Star Wars style
mm-hmm.
info on what's going on here. We picked this game on account of Japanese producer Soichi Terada. Or he said Soichi Terada, which I really liked. Is that how you pronounce it?
It would be Soichi because it's the Soichi.
Soichi Terada. He produced the soundtrack for this. His first drum and bass and jungle outing. I mean, it's 75% drum and bass jungle. There's some other stuff in there.
There's some other stuff.
Since like a one-off single he did in 96 under the name Sumo Jungle, which was repressed onto wax 2 years ago on Luca Lozano and Mr. Ho's label, Classa Rex. And it's really good.
Yeah, this guy doesn't know anything about video games, but he knows a hell of a lot about music.
I'm trying to give something.
I've got a new
looking at this and
we've got a new gadget. And we're gonna check it out.
This is the Super Hoop. It protects you and makes you run faster. I'm sending the new gadget over to you right now.
Wait, are we getting that because we flopped the race?
No, I don't know what happened. We flopped the race, but we're still playing the game. I don't know.
That kills.
Turn the Super Hoop into a dash shield by rotating the right stick. Okay. Oh, that's cool.
Yes, I remember that vividly. That's sick. I think they bring this little one back into the second one.
We sure can write a song called Super Hoop. That's absolutely on the cards.
Absolutely. Hey, first time in the chat. I'm gonna say Tracalise. Hey,
welcome.
Nice, man.
If you do exclamation mark EP, you'll see the link to the music that we've made. It's some chill melodic drum and bass.
You got it.
Trace though. Or track.
There you go.
There we go, yeah.
That's it right there.
Thanks for joining.
Yeah, really appreciate it. We're promoting this little three-track drum and bass jungle EP.
You'll find that most of the planet
with some
is
incredible
with water.
Drum and bass and jungle.
The water net will be very useful.
Are you here from somewhere, or have you just stumbled into this stream? Either way, I'm happy to have you.
Oh. Love your Nightbot.
Yeah, the Nightbot always posts my Twitter at like the perfect moment.
Yeah.
All right, he's going for it. We haven't really been using.
All right, he's going for it.
He's absolutely going for it. We haven't been using the radar, so I'm just gonna pop the hoop on there.
Yeah.
This is the classic Ape Escape track, I think. This is the one everyone thinks of.
Hey,
that's awesome.
Really, really appreciate that track. Just for record, it's his stream. I happen to be just sitting in for this particular one. And loving it.
We're loving it.
Oh, goodness. Oh, man. This is ringing bells.
Yeah, I love... Just move to the other chair.
Guy likes to chill. I'm starting to think we might be the bad guys.
Yeah, I think we are monkey cops.
Yeah.
Thank you for the follow as well. I don't know if I'm supposed to do this,
pleasure.
But I'm doing it.
I bet if we would ever use that radar, it would say there's an ape in one of the sandcastles.
Yep.
And there you go.
Got it. Oh, it's playing ads? Well, if you
on this stream?
If you use your Amazon Prime to subscribe to the channel, then you'll never have to watch an ad on my channel ever again.
Yeah. I mean, obviously outside of the ads that we read.
Oh, actually, did it say that I could use the Subaru to run across water? Is that a thing?
Brought to you by Twinings.
Twinings.
Twinings. Mm-mm. No, can't get enough of that. Hey, can't get enough of that Twinings. Dude, they're going to have our asses at the Twinings ward. And man, I could do this stream for hours. General pants, basics. Sitting here comfy as all hell. You can buy 2 for $80.
I wonder how many people are here who were here early enough in the stream to understand the throwbacks that we're making right now.
Well, I'm doing it for all the new ones. So, so that our clients, I guess our sponsors, are getting bang for their buck. General pants, basics, and Twinings tea. But I gotta say this, and I
specifically General Pants.
Exactly what I was gonna say. Stussy, whatever other brands there are in General Pants, we do not.
Oh, shit.
We are not endorsed by them, and we will not endorse them.
We will not endorse them.
No. But the basics, get a skate tee. They're one of the best cuts out still to this day.
Why did he make the bridge come across for me?
Yes, and we are. We're based in Sydney. Is it not pronounced Stussy?
That's what I asked. Stussy? Oh, what's going on here?
They discontinued the skate tees. This is news to me. Because that is one of the big reasons we signed this lucrative General Pants Basics contract. And we're in it for 12 years. So
we're locked in.
Yeah, this is not good.
Thrown away the key.
Yeah. And we are 3 days in. So this is not good news to hear that they discontinued the skate tees. I think if you go to, here's another plug. This one's on the house, actually. Mm-hmm. If you go to Erin Affair.
That's the, the Southern Hemisphere's largest single story mall, yes. Erin Affair.
Yeah, largest single story mall. I believe you can still get skate tees in their General Pants.
Well, they're in a different time zone. They're about 10 years behind the Central Coast.
So thank God our lock-in contract. We can still use our little General Pants what do you call it? Like American Express black card, platinum card up there.
GP Basics are very comfy and they're a great value purchase. You can usually get two for 20 or 2 for $30 or whatever it is.
2 for $40 basic tees.
2 for $40?
Two for 40 basic tees, dude. No, not happening.
How much are the skate tees? That's all I want to know.
That's what I guess I'm talking about, 2 for $40. And I gotta be honest, I bought those skate tees a long time. I still wear them. The perfect cut.
Yeah, I got a couple of General Pants basics that have stood the test of time. Absolutely.
I just bought a pair of track pants for there. Something around the $55 mark. And let me tell you this, I wear them every day.
You got it. It is, yeah. It is basic. It's in the name.
Ooh. Yeah, absolutely.
I wonder if I can kill this shark.
Man is never dared to dream so. So wildly.
I wonder, how do I get this monkey? There's two sharks in this pool.
That ain't good. Also, I love that they're two different sharks.
Yeah.
That's nice. That's a nice touch. Mayhem, I will not be cash apping you $40 to sub to this channel. That's actually a loss for me. I stand.
It's a loss for me also.
I stand to gain nothing.
So take me through more of your video game.
Oh yeah.
History, because we got to the Game Boy, we got to Pokemon.
Yeah, so Pocket Monsters, I might beam you. I think I have your beam, but it's not gonna
you
be.
You gotta beam it, baby.
You got him. And we're not smart. That is on the house. It's just my preferred app. I might beam you, but it's not gonna be as much as you think. I went from PlayStation, the gray square we love.
Nice gray square. we all know and love.
And then I had a hand-me-down Game Boy, and then hung out on that until until, I guess, the PlayStation 2, really, realistically. I may have got a color because I had to get silver.
No, that was just on the regular Game Boy.
Okay, well then I got... Then
I think it had color in the same way that like some Game Boy games could, like, had like very basic colors if you played them on a color, but...
Okay, well then I think it was that, because I remember, vividly remember Lugia.
Oh, of course. I was going to say, Track, if you're into Digimon, Andy's your man. Ooh. Andy's my Digimon friend.
Wow, yeah. That... Man, those first three seasons, come on now. Oh my god.
I'm like, whoa! Okay, this guy's...
Yes, spooky.
How do you... Oh, that's right, the net is...
Oh. And you just... Also, hammerhead sharks, not known to be carnivorous, so I'm...
Wait. That's gotta be wrong. Hammerhead sharks are absolutely carnivorous.
Well, I mean, Dale, the game that I played, Digimon World on PS1.
Oh yeah, true.
Rinsed.
Ooh, maybe we should have played that. Maybe we should grab that.
It's
a long game to
play. I can
play
come back.
You can come back.
That also, the thing that I, let me take, I'm going to take umbrage with Digimon World.
Okay.
One of my favorite games of all time. What's up with the evolution passage? They just changed Digimon every single time. It's not linear.
There's no like...
No, you go from
path
like...
Path to find.
Yeah, like Agumon, and then suddenly you're randomly... Just,
I thought it was always based on like the way you treated the Digimon or something. I thought it was like that... It was the same as like the devices, where the Digivolution was based on like certain like things that you hit.
This is crazy to me that it's on PS4. Mayhem, we gotta get on that.
It is to me a crime. That's why I'm trying to arrest it.
Yeah.
Track. Won't let me. I think I had to get it off.
X's. That rules. Did you ever have the Digivice track? Ooh. Oh boy. I remember actually I had like three versions of that.
Yeah.
Oh man.
Yeah. I had one. I had like the OG first Digivice. In primary school, I think there definitely was a time, like, as much as maybe the history books don't show it, there was a time where like we didn't realize Pokemon was gonna be forever. Like we got the blue and red, and I had that. We had the cards, but then Digimon was like the year after, and we were hungry for something else, and we were like, well, Pokemon's done.
What's it?
I guess it's this. I guess we do this new thing now.
What are they gonna make 150 more? Not a chance in hell.
No way. Little did we know.
Oh god.
Oh, there's no way I was gonna make that. Right. Oh, that's right. I got a whole thing that lets me run fast.
You love that.
Yeah, got it.
I think. Man, and even the films.
Good eight.
Wow.
That's a lot.
That's a lot. But not excessive.
Ow. Yeah. You could go more.
Yeah. As far as hedonism goes, There's still time. There's still space.
Yeah, there's room for you to breathe.
Yeah, yeah. I like that. My favorite thing, here you go. This is a strange one. Digimon, the movie. Mm-hmm. Right before the movie, they have a pre-short episode of Angela Anaconda.
What?
On VHS.
Okay, all right. This was not in the cinematic release of Digimon.
No.
They didn't hit you with an episode of Angela Anaconda.
No. And I, let me say this.
You're doing a giveaway of, oh, I'm gonna have to tune into the stream then.
Okay, that's a hell of a plug.
Yeah, huge plug, go follow Track.
Absolutely. On your stream, Track, or on someone else's as part of a collective? Because this is valuable information.
It is, yeah.
On part of the VHS, not the theatrical release, of the Digimon film, there was an Angela Anaconda short, and then that was that sort of bookended a small Digimon themed music video for somebody's remake of Kids in America.
Was that Digimon?
Yeah,
because I remember that it was a bunch of kids. It was a bunch of American kids, right?
Yeah, and I gotta be honest, that song has been in my head since.
Yeah.
Rent.
Where the kids in America.
Like,
I didn't realize that was Digimon.
Yeah.
I must have had the same VHS.
Yeah.
Because I remember this very distinctly.
Because that, I mean, who else?
The video clip had them like, they were superimposed in like the sky and stuff. Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, I remember. your partner's stream. Very cool. But we're gonna need the screen name, I reckon.
Yeah, yeah. I'd be throwing those links up in there.
Hi-ya!
Damn. Angel Anaconda was the shot.
Angel Anaconda was
Let me say this. Nanette memoir? Mm-mm-mm. Nor for me.
Okay, so what do we do here?
Not my idea of a good time.
And then what do I do? How do I get over there?
You think you can climb it?
Oh, I can probably climb it, you're right. Oh, wow.
Oh. You're so right, by the way. This guy's voiced by four or five
there's
different
four, dudes. There's every single voice line that he has is completely different.
I hope when they do a claymation short of Our Lives, and I mean short. I hope they use five or six voice actors.
Yeah. It's like that, what was the movie where Heath Ledger died in the making of it and they had to get a bunch of different actors in to play the same character? It was like Jude Law.
Oh.
Man, I'm gonna die here. Is it it's not Mr. Magorium's Wonder Emporium. It's like a...
Heath Ledger was Matt?
No, it wasn't Mr. Magorium. Oh. There was a Doctor, the Imaginarium of Dr. Parnassus.
Courtesy Buzz, finally piping
he's
up.
He's back. He's like, all right, what are we talking about in here? We're talking about the Imaginarium of Dr. Parnassus. I'm back.
We've struck something, and I appreciate that. How often do you stream for the fans out there?
I stream, it's been pretty on and off recently, at least a couple times a month. It's pretty irregular. I'm studying and working nearly full time as well, so it's just like whenever I can get the chance to, I hop on and play something weird. Or I don't really have any like ongoing games right now.
Really? You're just doing one offs.
I'm just doing one offs. I had a bunch of games that I was doing and I was coming back to.
Because I always check in when you do the Mario stuff. I check in when you do.
Yeah, I was doing Mother 3 for a while, and I had a couple games going, but it made it really hard to just do short streams because I felt like I had to do a specific thing. I'm really done.
Flip over a certain amount of.
And then like I would forget how to play the game or like feel where I was, and it just made streaming like not very fun to do. So I thought, I'll just do games that I can beat in a single stream or get close to beating, and then just like have a good time with it.
That's why I like your Sunday streams. They're for me.
Yeah, I do play. I play Zeldas on Sundays. Yeah. That's like the only like ongoing thing. But that's like those games I'm super familiar with, exactly. So I don't really have to struggle too hard with them.
I'll jump in here.
I did contract the novel coronavirus, Dale, you're right.
Yeah.
That was the other thing that happened to me.
Yeah, Track, also you're not going to believe this. He's studying zoology, and this is actually part of the trimester 3 test.
That's a good joke. Oh my god, this ape is aping me.
He is aping you pretty hard. You can't teach that.
Yeah. This ape's trying to shoot me real hardcore.
Yeah. He,
I'm just gonna die here.
There's a vendetta. No, don't die.
No, I'm not on purpose. Oh, I'm gonna just pause for a second, answer some of these questions. I'm studying teaching, is what I'm doing, and I'm working at a school as well right now. So, which Zelda? So, I've beaten Ocarina of Time and Majora's Mask on stream. I got most of the way through. Oh no, I beat the original Legend of Zelda as well on NES, and then I've gotten most of the way through Adventure of Link before picking up. Link to the Past, aka Kamigami no Triforce.
Damn. The entire time, what I was saying was, there is too much Triforce. I'm glad they came.
Yeah, I mean, yeah, no Triforce. yes, I will be a teacher. Hopefully forever. Hopefully for the rest of my life. Once I'm done with my degree.
I mean, you've already taught me so much.
Yeah.
Great. I had no idea about
that. I've been a teacher my whole life. Let's be real.
Please be real.
What? Let's be real. Can we just be real? Are you a streamer as well? Or is it just your partner? You said does streams.
Dale, that would be a tough elective.
Hey, Baker psychology. Especially for a teacher.
Oh my god. Yeah, oh my god, to stack that on the top.
I appreciate you saying that. It's not on the cards full time. I don't think I could do it. I like it as a hobby. It's a fun hobby. It's a fun place to play cool little weird games and have a chill time with people, but I think as soon as you make it your job,
it's pressure. Takes that fun out.
Too much.
Yeah. Let's go.
It's a hell of a scene as well. You got to really I don't know.
You're fighting for space.
Yeah, it's like there's a lot of people.
I mean, I don't know if you heard, but we're fighting with Stranger Things right now.
Yeah,
it is not easy.
There are literally people who would rather watch Stranger Things than this.
Yeah, yeah. Can you believe that?
Yeah. We're the strangest things out here.
Yeah.
Strangest things.
Yeah, I mean, outside of I think the beauty is outside of our relatively lucrative deal with Netflix, we have nothing in common with Stranger Things.
So no.
It's a perfectly different offering, which I think is what people really enjoy about.
I wonder if one day Netflix would have like video game streaming or something similar. It feels like it's possible. Yeah. Like,
it doesn't feel crazy.
I don't think I can get to this one.
Thank you, Track. That's what we're saying. Nothing on this content.
Nothing. Literally nothing.
Dude, like,
I can dick on Stranger Things. Oh, you started streaming really recently. That's awesome. Welcome.
Oh, yeah, wow. 5 weeks ago. That's very cool.
Okay, I don't know what's going on here. There's lots of stuff to look at. Can I get in this UFO?
Dude.
No. Can I kill this guy?
He's all sleepy. He's kind of got our vibe.
This is kind of me right now.
Yeah, yeah, dude. You can say that again.
Alright, I can't get on it. Can I break this? Of course. Of course, a breakable wall. Definitely a thing that's been in the game up until this point. Oh, that's awesome. Yeah, that's no, it's... Cool. Yeah, that's great. I'm really glad. I'll have to come and check out a stream sometime.
Gotcha. Notably,
mm-hmm.
No track on this one.
Yeah, I was just thinking there's no music here. Unless like the music will kick in at some point once I like activate something.
Can't wait to see.
Yeah, well, let's find out together.
Well, actually, I'm out. I'm peace and love.
Yeah. Ow. Well, being a goose is luckily what most people like to watch on this platform.
Yeah.
That's kind of how I've gotten by for so long.
Big time.
Here we go. Hi-ya! Yeah! Yeah! This is such a strange level.
Dale could not agree more. More sleepy dings across the board.
Is that turtle gonna come back? There we go.
Oops. And yeah, track. I mean, Sleepy's right. It is all about the gooseness on platform.
Yeah, you gotta be a goose.
DJ goose that shit.
Being broadcast in any way is mostly about finding out like what the line of goosiness you need to like get to before you're entertaining.
Yeah. Yeah. And what's good for the Twitch is good for the gander.
Exactly.
I don't know.
You bloody goose.
See, look at
that's
me.
Why he's here. I'm pushing the boundaries of
how much
where I
can
get
on
to.
Stream.
Oh no, I'm gonna miss this turtle. Is he gonna go? No. This is tough. I'm trying to get over to this boat. I don't know when I'm supposed to jump.
Right now.
Alright. Thanks. That's why you're here.
Yeah. So I can say right now on cue. Man, that guy's trying to hate me.
He's really trying to hate me.
I don't like that. Fuck that.
Oof,
he did it. And he did just that.
He did. I'm trying to get on top.
Hey, Drac, who else can you be? Just be yourself.
Exactly.
And boundaries...
Everybody else is already taken, is what I learned from a t-shirt that I saw once.
Oh,
ago.
I thought you came up with it. You told me you came up with it.
I did. That's what I do.
Yeah.
Oh, no. It's very hard to navigate in the air.
Also, the phrase, jumping. As the crow flies, you told me you came up with that, too?
I did tell you, my girl.
I don't know what I was saying that day.
Oh, come on.
I think about it. There's just no way you could have come up with it.
No, I came up with it as the crow flies. I truly thought the level was going to end at that point. That's why I stopped playing. It's like, well, I've done everything that this level's got for
me. Can you
me.
Climb the flagpole?
No, I tried that. Okay. Right, let's see if there's like another door that I'm missing.
Dale, I do actually agree with that. There's no way that's kosher. Could be Kino though. Dale, I do actually agree with that. Boundaries, you know what? Not even boundaries, parameters, man.
Yeah.
Set your lines.
Parameter the parameter.
Yeah.
The PlayStation game.
Yeah. I love what's happening.
Here. Yeah.
An incredible through line once again.
X, yeah.
We're the through line kings today.
Maybe we should play Parappa. Although that's actually quite hard to emulate because you've got to, the rhythm element is like a little bit off.
Oh, okay, really? That's tough.
This level's so eerie.
Yeah, no tracks is making me. It's bumming me, okay.
Very true. You do need to work very hard to set expectations for the kind of vibe that you're going to accumulate. Can I go down here? Is there something down? I'm real stuck, guys. Is this a cave? Is anyone seeing where I'm supposed to go right now?
Well, when the gate moved, what did that move?
It just brought this turtle out.
Okay, so real turtle vibes.
Yeah, we're going to the turtle club.
Okay. Is this step here on the... It's not, sorry, everybody.
Hey, we got the prime sub from Mayhem.
I'd like to think the 12 minutes he wasn't here, he was working that out.
The catch-up didn't come through.
Yeah, I did.
Finally.
Yeah. And hey, I don't want this.
He fucking was.
I don't want to make this a thing. By the way, I'm not gonna Venmo everybody on this on this stream. I'll pay you tomorrow. Oh, okay.
Oh, there we go.
Okay.
Yes, of course. We go inside the dinosaur. Here we go.
Of course. There's the tunes. All right. Oh. That doesn't look good.
Yeah. All of this inside one dinosaur.
Sometimes I think that's what mine says. Thank God.
Sometimes it is what they look like. I mean, if you ever drink a Dare Double Espresso, this is what your insides turn into.
Yeah, no kidding. I don't know what the opposite of sponsorship is, but
yeah.
Whatever that is, that's with Dare.
That's Dare.
Yeah.
The problem with Dare Double Espresso is they're very delicious.
Yeah, that they really trick you.
And they do a number on your insides.
Oof. Something that honestly should be a crime.
Oh yeah, track Dale is also a very pleasant and fun streamer to go and watch. So if you're looking for more people to follow, more communities to be a part of, you should go follow Dale.
Yeah. Nothing but pleasant as far as I know.
Yeah. So far.
Wow.
Don't spoil it.
No.
Hey, you're doing it. You're using Twitch.
Damn. Come on now. This guy's getting it.
I forgot that I can be fast.
Yeah. Be like real quick. Oh. Also, just a nice little banana thing. I like that. Humorous, fun.
What was the banana thing?
That the monkeys.
Yeah, that's classic monkey.
And that, not to be confused with the seminal 2006 record.
No, true.
2004.
Steedling. Long time no see. How you doing, buddy? Welcome on in.
Ledge, welcome.
How you doing, friend?
And good to see you. Mayhem.
Oh, that's right. Seedling is also a mod. I was like, before I said the 10K was my only mod, and I was like, that can't be right. I forgot. It's also Seedling.
I want you to go into the bio. Surely I can't.
All right, let's try it.
I guess I'm just pretending like it is.
It's making me ill. I'm not losing any health or anything. I really thought that as soon as I got in this shit, I would... Because it's green.
Yeah.
That's what games teach you, is don't go in the green.
Absolutely. Absolutely.
It's just a good lesson for life.
Yeah, that's so fair. Tend to the Digimons. Get rid of the life out.
Yeah, do what you need to do. Thank you for coming by. I really appreciate it. And hopefully I'll see you soon.
Yeah, this is very sweet. Appreciate being here.
Oh, and go and listen to the EP. Oh,
really good.
Hold on, let me hear it.
Yeah. Holler if you hear it.
You're adjusting your sleep schedule for third shift. Oof. Yikes. Good luck.
Sorry to hear that. Good luck. I'd hate to think what
you
that.
Too. Lower head. We're going deeper into the body of this T-Rex.
Okay.
Oh, I think this was what we were supposed to do.
Yeah. I'm glad that he swallowed many platforms.
Yeah, he did really made it easier for us.
I hate to think my insides were blocky. Like
real snooze fest. Can I get through this, do you think?
Yeah. If you want to be generating energy for an occupational outing, oh, this ain't it, chief.
This ain't it. This ain't the one.
No.
Oh, you can run on. Oh no, I'm just in shallow water. I was like, oh, you can run on the water. No, I'm just knee deep in the stuff. Hi-ya! Yeah, this does have Miss Frizzle vibes, doesn't it?
Hi-ya! The frizz? No way. I don't want to know what that is.
Oh god.
If you have one of those in your bot, you have to consult
the dad did this. This is very much like Jabu Jabu's belly in Ocarina of Time, I will say as well.
Okay.
Can I go up this?
Surely.
I think it was a platform.
That doesn't look good.
I think it looks great.
I mean, you shouldn't have one of those.
No, you shouldn't. Please consult your doctor if this is what your insides look like.
Not ideal.
Although, I don't know, we could be wrong. We don't know anything about dinosaurs.
Man, I don't know a damn thing. And I'm a paleontologist.
Oh, you want to hit him. You finally got it. This is all pre-game. Andy and I are gonna fuck today.
Yeah. No doubt about it.
For the first time.
Yeah. We thought.
And the last.
Yeah, it's a one and done situation.
You hearing that noise?
Oh, yeah. It goes. We can sample that.
We could. We can sample a lot of things. Let's
try that again. Okay.
Oh, come on. That's not allowed.
That's just not good.
Not yet. How many do I need? Two more. We can finish up in this room. TOS. I think it's allowed, right? I think we're allowed to talk about having sex, as long as we don't do it on stream.
I think that checks out. Having not read a single TNC.
I should have gotten you to take a look at it before we started, really.
You get me to sign all those things. I don't imagine what they were. Oh, stealing, thank God. Because, yeah, obviously this has been blowing my mind since we got into this dinosaur. But I'm glad it's at least finally factually correct.
Oh, so close. This monkey's, he's giving me the slip. Is it just one? There we go. Gotcha.
Yes!
Yes! Should we take a little snack break or something? Ooh. We could pop on a little be right back screen, have a couple snacks, get another tea, maybe a spicy water.
I love what I'm hearing right now.
All right, we're going to take a break. We're going to put the EP back on, I reckon.
Yeah, that's clever. Mm.
We're back. We got some different drinks. We got some snacks. We thought we'd go 3D.
Yeah.
Celebration of the 3D game of playing, I guess. I don't know.
I mean, if you can see the moving the buttons on the pause screen.
Oh, no, they can't.
Oh, they can't.
Yep.
Well, because they're looking at us.
Yep.
Then it's much the same. Mm-hmm. Again, we're just trying to find through lines to anything possible. And I think if you're a gamer worth your salt, you have to pair up with Dorito at some point.
Totally. That's where the salt comes from.
Yeah, let me just read that out.
Yeah, can we get the sodium levels in this snack, please?
Yeah, okay, so average quantity serving, we're looking at 161 mg.
Ooh.
Yeah, ugh. That stings. Average quantity per 100 grams, that's 804.
Milligrams. Yeah, I can do that.
You're looking at a 7% daily intake.
Ooh.
I didn't plan on having any more salt today.
Wait, what's the serving size?
Oh, God. 20 grams.
Ooh, we're up to New Freeze Land, which is what they were going to call New Zealand.
Oh, chilly beyond reckoning.
Oh, do you reckon I can... Oh, I can redo this fight and try and win.
Mm.
I'm going to try this again.
What's it give you?
Okay. Very dead mouse vibe. All
right. This man has listened to one song, including a synthesizer, in his entire life.
A guy who has only ever listened to Dead Mouse. I'm getting Dead Mouse vibes from this. Dale, I'm drinking a spicy water now.
Yeah.
And I think Andy's still drinking, or he's got a new cup of the same tea.
Now, this may shock you guys, but I have a little tea here, which is apple and chamomile, from the good fellas over at Twinings. Hell of a tea, I gotta be honest.
Hell of a tea.
Hell of a tea. It's got just about everything I want in it. A little bit of caffeine, not too much. I can tell because I'm still a little bit sleepy.
I just got lathered again. This is over already before you
even begin. No, that is not ideal. The smallest hint of tea, smallest hint of apple, smallest hint of chamomile. Twinings.
Yeah, there is a hint of chamomile, isn't it?
A hint.
I'm going.
Yeah, a little small little startup out of London. big Tings coming, I guess. Keep an eye on it.
Can they really put the tea in Tings?
Yeah, no kidding. Next time someone says to you, hey, what's the tea, sis? You tell them Twinings.
Mm-hmm.
You get quickly along.
Oh, this guy's jumps. This guy's got hops. Look at how fast he got ahead of me.
Dude, and he seems to be doing it in one single bound.
Yeah, I don't know what cheats he's got on.
Like a Superman. A Superman.
He's one of those Supermans. At least every other movement I seem to be faster.
Yeah, and this one you've got the real thing going on.
I got the real thing going on. What do you mean by that? See, it's funny for people who don't normally stream to learn what it's like to just have to talk for hours on end.
What are you talking about? This is you. If you were to call me, not on a stream, it would be exactly like this.
No, I understand. I just mean like at a certain point, the things you say become ridiculous.
Oh,
you can't help it. It's just, you just say stupid stuff.
Yeah.
No wonder the streamers are always getting in trouble for saying bad words.
Yeah. Well, yeah,
eventually you just run out of words.
So you gotta say the bad ones.
You gotta say a couple bad ones.
Look, you can't make an omelet without breaking a few eggs. That means we're gonna say some pretty ed stuff.
Uh-huh. Yeah. That's why I started talking about having sex with Andy about 10 minutes ago.
Yeah, apropos of almost nothing.
Yeah, literally nothing. All right, we got the medallion. That was the only thing we could get from there.
That was it, huh?
Thanks, Mayhem.
Oh, Jesus, thank you. I did need to hear that.
Towards the Ice Age.
We're heading to the Ice Age.
Cold in this next area.
Now, the thing I loved about those films was Dennis Leary, real standout character, famed pretty much only for winning the first ever Triple J Hottest 100 for those that celebrate.
True. Very interesting to note that Dennis Leary, the only man to have both won Hottest 100 and also starred alongside Ray Romano in an animated movie.
Full stop, I think.
Full stop.
Unless, of course, dude, I actually don't know any other Ray Romano properties. And obviously,
everybody loves Ray.
Obviously, but I was just about to say, I don't know any of the actors' names.
Brad Garrett. You know Brad Garrett.
Oh, I do know Brad Garrett, the brother.
The brother.
And let me say this, not even placed on the Hottest 100.
No, never even had a chance.
Didn't stand a chance. What, do you think he was going to beat Jebediah? You get out of here. Not happening. You think
not
he was going to be...
Not ever happening.
You think it was going to be something for Kate? No way.
So this water's going to hurt me, so I cannot fall in this water.
Okay, all right.
This is a good track, too.
Yeah, this goes. This is classic Soichi, I think.
Yeah.
Like, everything.
Yeah. Now, something that people might not know about the Ice Age is that the snowmen were alive.
Yeah, it was brutal.
It's crazy.
Peter Boyle... I also don't think yet at its chance in the Hottest 100. The other thing, notably about the Ice Age, super bass. Listen to this thing.
Yeah.
Hell of a fun, hell of a time.
Wonder if I can explode this monkey. keeps not running.
Just in the nick of time. Oh, what were his hits? Name three songs. You're such a big fan.
Peter, number one Peter Boyle stand in Chad Steedling.
Seriously, what is happening?
Yeah, it actually is implied in this game that the apes escaping is what killed the dinosaurs. Yeah.
Oof. That is a
very problematic event.
That's a tough pill to swallow.
Uh-huh.
This, I don't know if I can say this, but it's worse than creationism. I think.
Not only.
That's cool.
That is cool. This is Ray Romano.
Dude. The through lines in this cast are insane.
Oh no. Why didn't I move? I just stood there and took that.
You were vibing.
I was vibing. I was vibing hard.
You can't be blamed.
So how do I get on top of this guy? Young Franken.
Okay. Alright now. Can you knock off the basket?
Yeah, that was what I was trying.
Oh right. Oh, is this pole something?
Yeah, I saw that. I think we later on gonna get like a big jump.
Right.
Which is why we haven't been able to get on top of certain things.
But you had to have the big jump.
See, that's frozen, right?
It's sad too, kind of.
Yeah, he looks like he's scared.
The elephant's coming.
John Leguizamo will be here in a second now. Who was he in
Ice Age? I can guarantee it.
Yeah, which one was he? He was one of the. He was in that movie.
Reminding of his other properties.
Well, John Leguizamo was in Romeo and Juliet. He was in John Wick. He was in the Mario Brothers movie. He was Luigi in the Mario Brothers movie.
No.
You would know his face if you just give him a Google. Put the phone there. Get on the horn.
I will give it up to John Favreau. Almost.
We have to give it up for John Favreau.
Almost.
Daily.
Come on now.
He invented the modern blockbuster. Hi-ya! Among other things.
Yeah. Among other things. Can't that.
Get through here. Oh, the wind blows you. I see. I do mean Romeo plus Juliet. Thank you very much, Steve.
Yeah, thank you for that.
Important distinction to make. Baz Luhrmann's
Romeo
plus Juliet.
Oh, yeah, okay. That is. Okay. Of course. I think also he was definitely Sid Sloth.
Was he Sid?
Had to be.
Very outside of his normal range, if that's the case.
No kidding. I'm sure he was also in other famed films like Kick-Ass 2.
Was he in Kick-Ass? I actually don't think I saw Kick-Ass 2.
Well, when I heard they were saying the C word, I made sure I did not see that. Not for me.
Oh, no.
I had no idea how to get over that thing. Oh, wait, did I not save? I don't think I saved. I saved a couple levels ago.
That's
might
nice.
Be able to get it continued.
We should be able to use that.
Oh, the pest?
Oh, yeah.
We got to watch the pest intro. Sorry. Every time the pest gets mentioned, we have to watch the introduction cutscene. Sorry. Have you seen this?
Me?
Yeah.
No.
Okay. Well, get ready to have your mind blown.
Okay.
This is very important.
The opening scene?
The opening scene to the pest.
He was in Spawn?
Yeah, he was. He's the penguin guy in Spawn. Not the penguin. There's like a fat guy who like he's like a demon who lives.
Okay.
Yeah. John Leguizamo is fantastic. All right, let's get this going.
Is that the consensus?
Yes, I believe so. Right. Wait, hold on. That's not the. There. Okay, cool. We got this going.
Yeah, we got picture in picture here.
This is very important.
All right.
It's a Scheinberg production. Okay, we can get the volume going on that a bit more.
Okay.
Wait, did I say the cutscene? The movie? I got the movie a cutscene? That's funny. I didn't notice that I did that.
You got games on the brain.
I do.
So far, I'm loving it. Got a great energy from it.
Get ready to have that great Wayne energy Staley. Feeling immediately removed.
Okay.
Bad energy.
Oh, okay.
I like to cruising cream.
playing three car money on these crazy streets. Straight hustler, I'm full of scam and I'm running so low to the flow. Pick the pocket on a midget, trick shyster, the best meister, living life in Miami's vice. Mash, nobody messes with the
oh phone. Wow, okay, he was given 300%.
Mm-hmm. He's the pest, you see.
He's got range. Wow, okay.
Mm-hmm.
And this is direct to camera.
Yeah.
Okay. And in the canon of the pest.
Yeah, no, he's fourth wall breaking.
Okay. I call it a real Deadpool.
I'm just spreading the word, Mayhem, okay? This keeps going, by the way.
Okay. Yeah, I noticed it was 2 minutes 52 seconds.
God, it's so hard to be modest. Jack might be nimble, but I'm a sex symbol. So snake I stole away from his candlestick. I'm in the mood to scam, simply because I can. I'm a Latin Houdini.
It's actually insane how long it is.
Lucy, I'm home. Dr. Letrella said.
Can't say he's not nailing every single one of them, though.
Yes, your land is like that. Why slightly? No, no, no. Get stupid, get retarded.
Okay.
Yeah.
Which way did you go, George? Which way did you go?
Dude, what?
Big guy, what's up? Good timing.
How am I? Now? During this? I assume
that's the intro. This is how we meet this character.
Yeah, okay.
That's how that happens. Anyway, he's a scam artist. Oh, that's just introducing you to...
Okay. You know what? I did pick that up because I was going to say, you assume he did time in Gitmo for fraud.
He may have. He may very well have.
Do they get to Gitmo by the end of it?
That's gone way louder than it was before. I turned the volume up for the pest specifically.
Mm-mm.
Can I look up boobs? Maybe later. Mm. Yeah, that's the after hours stream.
Yeah, and you'll know when that is.
You'll know when that's happening. Yeah. Thank you very much, Pink Guy, for the well wishes on being a grunkle. Now, where did we save? Oh, let's find out where we save.
The ultimate question. Did you do the race by then?
Oh no, we're good. We're good. That it must have auto-saved or something. Great. Good. Which clever. Is very clever. Very unheard of in gaming.
Dude, 1999.
I really did think we were going to have to redo a couple levels there.
I got to be honest, and I think we've only done this maybe 130 times, but got to give it up to Sony Computer Entertainment.
We have to, let's just pause the game and just once more. We're going to give it up to Sony Computer Entertainment Incorporated for their video game Ape Escape on the Sony PlayStation 1.
Yeah.
At the time, it was only called the Sony PlayStation, and it, much like the Great War, it was later called World War One after we had more than one.
Yeah, and much like the Great War, there was just no telling when.
Yeah, we didn't know when it was going to happen again.
And as far as we're all concerned, we said, oh, I think let him have it.
I also like Sony establishing the tradition of just naming the next console just the same thing but a different number. Like, they just went to PlayStation 2. Like, every other console prior to that was like, I guess there's the Master System 2. But most other consoles, they came up with brand new names every time. Oops.
Yeah, yeah. The other thing as well is, I mean, maybe outside of the difference between 3 and 4, but like, they all looked way different.
They do, yeah. They could have just stuck with the nice gray box.
Ugh, and boy was it nice.
It's a nice gray box.
God damn. I think about my setup at home now, and I actually think how much more useful the shape of that box would be in my living space.
Yeah, truly.
Seriously.
Okay, so what did I do? How did I do in this level again?
Yeah, well said.
Xbox didn't choose chaos.
Well said. Frankly, I don't understand the the linear the path they choose to take.
How's the mix now? Because I kind of messed around with that to get the pest volume going good. I think we're okay again. Yeah. Let me know if the
once again we are at the mercy of John.
John Leguizamo.
Leguizamo and the pest.
I was able to get that medallion, by the way. Did you see that?
I did see that. Was great.
Sounds good. Great. Thanks, Steve. Like,
appreciate it. That's why he's the one and only mod.
He's the one. He's my one and only second mod. Do I think he's pro chimp? You'd have to be, right? Well, you got to be. You got to admit, chimps are cool, man.
Even playing this, I find it hard to.
Yeah, I mean, we said it. I feel like the bad guy in this game.
Yeah, yeah, oh. Absolutely. Just some punk. Just some townie.
just some bridge and tunnel.
Just some townie punk trying to discredit the good names of the fine apes of this universe.
All right, well, we don't talk about the townie in those disparaging terms, okay? Yeah. Keep getting health from that? No. Oh, I can.
Okay,
nice.
Okay.
It's an earth. Just doing your job. Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, yeah. Just following orders.
Oh, okay. Didn't expect to do that. Yeah. So I don't know how to avoid. This was what I died on last time.
Yeah. I mean, this is looking
good. Oh, yeah, this is fine. This is actually what I should have done all along.
Yeah. Face the dragon. Face
the hammer. I can't. It won't let me change.
So you just meant to guess.
Oh, here we go. This is what you do. maybe I can just... No, I can't get up.
Okay, this is crazy. Can you jump over it? No, it's too big.
I tried.
No, I like it. I like it. Yeah. Ma'am, again, not wrong. Couldn't be more on point, as always.
As literally always. Oof.
I hate to say it. Yeah, I hate to think it, but...
But you have to admit, Mayhem's always got the right attitude on everything.
God have mercy on us all.
God have Mayhem on us all. Okay, so it's... there now.
Yeah.
I really can't... Like, it doesn't give you the right angle to be able to tell where you're jumping off.
No.
I guess I could use the radar.
There. Maybe you gotta... Okay.
It looks like this machine is moving the propeller. Okay,
then probably. You know what? I hate that.
Gotcha.
I love saying that to static machines.
Yeah, fucking gotcha.
Gotcha.
Oh, we got another guy.
He's just cold, man. See, this guy actually feels like...
His suit's cute.
Yeah. Very junglist.
It is, immensely.
Another incredible through line.
Uh-huh. There's been a few.
God, we just keep on doing it.
Hi-ya! I don't really know where to go. This level is it's become a little bit hard to read. Like every other level up until now, it's like you just go this way, right?
Yeah. Pick a lane.
Do I go down this?
I think he went over that.
He went over this. But I think it's gonna bring me back to the area I was at before.
But at least now we got no propeller.
We don't have the propeller, that's true.
Two more. Again, Mayhem. Incredibly well said.
Yeah.
God did not design the universe for man's convenience, and we are living proof of that. I don't think I could be less convenient.
Hi-ya! 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 What's your favorite voice line in this game?
Oh, it's still This Bites.
This Bites? Yeah, this Bites is good.
This Bites goes hard.
Ooh, I can get health again, I just remembered.
Yes.
Alright. So now we don't have to deal with the propeller at least.
And I am right.
I should stand on this side actually. Okay. Keep forgetting that that just doesn't stop. Alright, so where did we get to in the story of your video game history?
Oh my goodness.
Because we've got... So we start with the PS1.
Yeah.
Ape Escape, etc.
Yeah, Digimon World.
Digimon World. We got the...
Gran Turismo.
We could have talked more about Digimon, probably. What's your favorite Digimon?
Oh, man. Oh, I'm blanking so hard. And you know what actually is crazy?
What's that?
So similar to Camerupt. I have a type.
Oh, yeah. If you need to look at, like, Digimon are way harder to remember the names of than so Pokemon. Because they all end in the same
word. You know what I just did? Just to try and find this. I just typed in season two. That's it.
Okay, you are sleepy.
I didn't sleep at all last night.
Can I go in this? No, I can't.
Yeah. Let me say this. I was afraid to wake up with my girlfriend. Wake her up. With my insight.
Wake up with her.
Wait, no.
I was afraid to wake up with my girlfriend.
Yeah, it's horrible. No, I was afraid to wake up my girlfriend with my incessant snoring on account of this new medication I'm taking.
Oh, true.
And so I was like, oh, I'll sleep on my stomach.
That's not how you do it.
Hated that. Sleep on my side. Hated that. Then I decided I'll go sleep on the floor in the living room.
Ooh, yikes.
All for bad the ideas. Pursuit of her convenience.
That's nice. And, it's very kind of you.
Yeah, I know, but it was a huge mistake and never Whoops. Again. Last time I'd be kind.
The only ape I can see, the only other ape I can see is the one on the mammoth.
Yeah. But how many is there left, too?
No, I got one.
Oh, okay.
So it's just one left, but I don't know how to get the mammoth boy. Where is it? Is it, like, it's over here. I guess I could get up. Hiya! Hiya! I can't jump up there. Can I? Maybe like I can knock his legs.
I'm sorry, team. I really should be vamping, but I'm just sitting here scrolling.
You're alright.
Digimon.
They're here to watch the gameplay anyway. Hiya! Hiya! I'm just gonna watch the path of the mammoth because it might actually reveal itself to me where I'm supposed to go.
Oh my god, it was so obvious.
What is it? Is it Camelmon?
No. It was the end part wasn't obvious, but it was Ankylomon, which is an evolution of Armadillomon.
Oh yeah, I know that guy.
Yeah.
That's a friend of mine.
Another tough.
Like quadrupedal.
Yeah, exactly. Another tough quadruped. I got a type.
Your girlfriend also fits into that type.
Oh my god. I keep telling her, it's bad for her back to keep walking on her hands, but keep telling
her. I really don't know how to get this guy. So maybe I can shoot the mammoth? I think I tried this already, didn't I?
Did you? Okay. Did you shoot
them? Whoa. What just? Oh, the monkey just got me there. Hi-ya.
Did you shoot the... I know you shot the basket. Oh, okay.
Oh, no, that's how you do it. Oh. There it is.
Wow. That guy has a gun.
Gotcha. Yeah, they gave some of these apes guns. Yes. Could you believe it? So can you pass me the 3D Doritos, please?
Yep.
It's gamer snack time.
Okay. Mmm. I eat these when I like to pro game.
You did great.
I need like a mute button so I can chomp safely. Oh no.
Can vamp to you.
No, it's all legal.
Yeah, I hear it.
These are good.
What is the taste?
It's spicy salsa.
I guess it is spicy salsa.
Keep doing that.
Well, I mean, unfortunately, I don't have any general pants basics to hold up.
We got a new gadget.
Would that I could. Incredibly affordable. Lasts forever.
Go! Finally, Doritos in 3D. All right, what is this? The Skyfly, yeah. I knew that'd be a thing that gets you higher.
Wow, yeah.
Yeah, that's sick.
As a fan of
As a fan of fans?
I was gonna say the TV show Gladiators.
Okay. Yes. This is great. This has really opened up this world. Who was your favorite gladiator in Gladiators?
Rush.
Good choice. He also quadrupedal.
No one ever says Joaquin Phoenix.
Well, he wasn't a gladiator. That's he was true. He was Caesar, he was, right?
Caesar, yeah. I guess that's why no one ever says it.
This man's got some bangers.
Wow.
This whole world.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
I'm going for it.
Whoa.
That's a new voice line.
Yeah, that is totally new. And you know what? We could sample that.
Yeah, we could.
If, Sony Computer Entertainment let us.
Mm-hmm.
That would go incredibly well on a track.
No worries, Mayhem.
Dude, thank you for sticking along.
Thanks for coming along. And thank you for the sub.
Oh, that was incredible.
That was
thank
good.
You for spending time on the Amazon subscription. I will Venmo you.
Yeah, you did make it work. And for that, I'm appreciative.
Mayhem, I can guarantee you I won't even talk about you, man. Let alone doctor. As soon as you log off, you're dead.
Yeah, But you, it's like you never existed.
Yeah. And they'll be none the wiser and neither will we.
Stealing, I don't know if you would agree with this. We're under the impression that maybe there were different voice actors for literally every one of Spike's lines because they sound all completely different.
All right, stay if you gotta. Yeah. Oh, the track slows down. That's nice.
I think that might have just been slowed down in the game.
Oh, really?
Oh, we're missing a gadget. Have I not unlocked something, maybe?
Oh my god, how's that even possible? I hate to hear it.
Yeah! I like this, the face buttons being the weapons. It's kind of like a... There's a lot of, like, Ocarina of Time in this, I think. Mm. Did you play Ocarina of Time? Was that ever on your radar?
No. Like, Nintendo, literally not even until last year. Outside of the Game Boy.
Yeah, when you had the Switch. Yeah.
And that Switch's not even mine. I borrowed it.
Yeah. Well, it's yours now.
Oh, that's my girlfriend.
Yeah.
She's got it now. Okay. I'll read this in real time.
Uh-huh.
I hope that if one day my hips get loose from their cages, you have the moral fiber to just let them go. I'm going to say this forthright. I cannot promise any of that.
No.
I don't know the sort of man I'll be tomorrow.
Oh, shit.
But I have a feeling it'll be a similar man to who I am today. And I am not letting
people
a single
really
one of them.
People don't really change that much.
That's exactly it. And I'm not letting a single one of them suckers out of my sight, let alone out into the wild.
I got a license for this net, okay, buddy?
Absolutely.
Oh my lord, this is a tough corner. This geometry.
In this state, it's all conceal and carry, but
yeah,
we're out with the net.
Mm. Oh, there's a door up there. I should do that.
The big net flies. Let me say that. Good.
Told you we're beating this game.
Dude, you're not kidding.
Alright, what's this?
It's about to be a zinger, that's what it is.
Oh. Oh, wow. That's very handy.
What?
You can just press the select button. You don't need to go through the menu.
Oh, wow. It was nice to give us that.
That's where it came from, right? Yeah.
Okay. I love that you're not spending any time on these baddies anymore. You kicked into speed run mode.
Yeah, I told you, I'm beating this game.
Yeah, okay. Hey, the only thing can stop a bad guy with a net is a good guy with a net.
It's true. Thanks, man. I appreciate it.
Really appreciate you hanging out. Yeah, well. we're gonna live that until we can't, until the wheels come off.
Yeah, and they're coming off.
Oh, boy. I feel like you're coming off already. I haven't even got gears on this bike.
I can tell, like, I can hear your, like, fatigue taking over.
Oh, my God. Well.
It's good. It's humanizing.
Yeah, well, this... Oh, I know. I came in so superhuman. Well, if this twining sea has anything to say about it, I'll be right back on top in just a minute.
I thanked you several times for this.
Are you kidding me? That's it. Forget the Venmo. That's what happened.
I am a rude streamer. Rude boy streamer.
Not at all.
Listen to Possible People.
Yeah, big ups. Yeah. That's right. Keep it locked.
Keep it locked. Whoa. Okay, we got spikes.
No.
My namesake. My one weakness.
All right. No, cash ID you.
Yeah.
You know what, honestly, the fatigue really really settled in when I realized I do have to immediately go and DJ for 3.5 hours.
Yeah, I know. I didn't know that. Otherwise, whoa, you see that?
Whoa.
See those strats?
Yeah, it's
didn't work though.
Yeah, it didn't. But yeah, that's when I was like, oof.
We can finish up relatively soon. I mean, we've done almost 3 hours.
We promised 3 hours.
We did promise 3 hours. That's what I normally promise.
Yeah. I'm nothing but a man.
I may or may not continue the stream.
You may.
We'll work it out.
Okay. But let me say this.
Say it.
You can
say anything you need to. Snow Dog, how's it going, buddy?
Yeah, forget it. I'm canceling the set. Snow Dog's here.
Snow Dog's here.
I'm not going anywhere.
Not going anywhere.
Here's what I'll say. I want to come back and do the Bomberman one after this, because this soundtrack has hyped me.
Yeah, we're gonna. That was the other game that we considered playing, was Bomberman Hero for the N64. Which again, like, you're not a Nintendo guy, so you've never played.
That's the thing. All these things are quite new to me. That's why Ape Escape is in the wheelhouse. So, like, very PlayStation.
Little Scale, hey, how's it going, man? Thank you very much for the follow. Little Scale, fantastic chiptune musician.
Killer.
Thanks for coming by. I don't know if you've heard the EP. I would love for you to give it a listen.
Perfect.
There's the link. That's why we're here. We're promoting. This is Andy, the really actual talented member of the duo.
Oh, enough. That's not true.
My better half.
I just have the MIDI keyboard.
You do have. I mean, that is a sign of skill. Yeah. Hey, thanks, Snow Dog. Yeah, I appreciate it.
Appreciate that, man. Yeah. Oh, okay.
Okay.
Where are you going here? Good number you're putting down.
Oh, okay. Oh, this is tough.
Yeah, to see it.
Okay, how do we do this?
Man, there's almost no telling. It feels like, because they don't even really give you a warning.
No, there's no, like, there we go. Well, I sort of did it. Because, and then there's like a slight second before the next one comes up. Okay, so there's that.
And now.
Ooh, okay. I was a bit jank, but I made it.
That's kind of the puzzle motto.
Yeah. Bit jank that we made.
Yeah.
Maybe that's the name of the album.
Ooh, that is good. We got a lot of contenders today. What was the first one? It was named after the gadget.
I don't know. What are you talking about?
One of the gadgets came up, and we were going to name the song after it.
No idea. I don't remember.
Yeah. Some people choose to actively listen. Some people choose to
sorry, I've been actively. I've been busy playing this game that I thought you were gonna play.
No, I gave up almost.
Yeah, I know. You got a few levels in.
Mm. I don't know if you noticed this, but I kept getting aped.
You did keep getting aped. Can I get this from you? Yeah. Well, maybe I need to use the
slingshot. Point.
The slingshot.
Yeah, it feels like that.
This track fucking rocks.
Yeah.
Come on. Damn it.
I love when snares feel that, like, there's that resonance. It's like super. Yeah.
Oh, okay. It's always explosive.
Even this little bass line.
It's really nice.
Feels very rock and roll band, does.
Yeah, kind of. Did you ever listen to Daljub Step Club? Did I ever show you them? Maybe we should end the stream with just like a little listening party or something. Because
it's not nothing.
Listen to some music.
Gaz, I think T-Man is the better half. I concur. I think T-Man is the better half across the board.
Disagree, but thank you. It's very kind of you to say.
This bites.
All right, quick game break, and we're gonna do a little bit of a. We'll do like a micro DJ set.
Yeah, I like
play
that.
Some tunes.